Russ Money here. Hey buddy, how you doing, buddy? Hey bud.
What?
Hey bud.
Huh?
Hey bud.
What's up?
Dude, I gotta say, I respect the fact that you put the Leppy inspired emote as a Russmo 4. Good
Yeah.
choice, good choice. Well done.
I'm glad you got that reference.
I got that reference. I saw that. I was like, damn, he's smart. He's smart. He's loyal. Grateful. I appreciate that.
Yeah. There's gonna be a cleaner version, but you know how like approving emotes are and stuff like that.
Yeah, of course.
It's a process.
It's a process. I get it.
Takes a minute.
A little bit of a time. A little bit of a time jump there.
Yeah. So enjoy that one with gross pixels around it for a while.
I mean,
especially if you're using BBTV, DBTV,
yeah,
then
yeah.
you definitely see it because of the dark background.
But if you're using normal,
it looks fine.
The white background still, even though I use BTTV. I don't know why.
It looks great for you, probably.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. I mean, like, here, chat, everybody, look at this. Look at this right there. With that background, I think it looks pretty good.
Look, because I haven't seen it with a white background.
Pretty good. Yeah, it doesn't look that bad with a white background.
Waiting for it. Take about 10 years to get there.
It really doesn't look that bad.
Oh, no, it doesn't look bad at all.
Yep. Not bad at all.
Fine.
It's all good, dog.
I like that on the stream. It says, my balls are itch.
Dude, it's important to itch your balls if they're itchy. Very important.
Or get some Gold Bond and powder them bad boys.
Some bacon powder on that bitch?
No, Gold Bond.
Bacon,
not bacon powder.
Bacon Bond.
Maybe some baby powder.
You're right.
Round up babies.
You know what, dog?
Hmm.
We haven't actually fucking powwowed in a hot minute. I miss you, boo.
Hey, what's up? It's me, Russ Money.
What's up, Russ Money? How are you doing?
I'm alright.
Oh, that's good, bud. Shit. So, you know what we're doing today, right, man?
No.
Really?
I tossed the turtle.
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
You sent me a message like a billion years ago.
Dang, I got it. Yeah. I sent it like a few days ago, actually.
I think you've told me like in 3 different occasions, too.
Yeah, but I just now finally got it like the other day.
Well, it was on mobile, but now it's on PC.
Well, I have a PC version, but.
No, I get you.
I don't think it's like a public version. Feel me, dog? It's in Unity and everything, dog. Hop on old Zoom for you, dog.
Make sure you put it on like Super Fabulous or whatever the top tier Ultra is in Unity.
Oh, it's gonna be so pretty, dog.
Hope he set his own.
He customized it so it I start with the certain thing, which is kind of neat. And he gave us free money.
Gave you free money? Oh, you mean like in game?
Yeah, like the
okay.
Because like in the mobile version, there's like a cash shop for real money, and he gave us some of the cash shop's real money. I guess you could say.
So you can unlock Cryotic early. Oh, did I just spoil that?
Damn, you spoiled.
Was that NDA? You didn't have me sign shit. Don't tell me things. No, you ruined it.
It's okay. It's alright. Don't worry about it, dog. All right, I linked you that Zoom dude.
Clicked it.
Did you?
I did. I'm just waiting for the thing. Show me the thing.
The reason my shit ain't really working as it normally does. Not sure what's going on right now. I'm getting a little bit confused, a little bit startled, a little bit nervous.
Gonna be okay, dude.
Oh, there it is. I found it. Phew. I was scared.
Balls aren't sweaty. Get out of here with that clima.
Dude, mine either. Mine are fine. My testicles are A-okay.
They're okay?
Yep.
Check them recently. Make sure there's no bumps or any irregularities.
Now you're making me nervous. Now you're making
check
me
them
nervous.
Real quick. Just check them real quick.
All right, let's see.
Just give them a little. You know, give them a little pinch, but don't hurt yourself. You know, just you put a little pressure. You feel any strange bumps besides like the tubes that go to your balls to your wiener?
No,
good. Oh, you're good.
They're a little
no
warm,
cancer.
But they're good.
Oh, they shouldn't be warm, but that's
no,
okay.
No shit, really?
No, it's fine. I'm joking with you.
I was scared. Ball check.
Ball check.
Let's go ahead and put this puppy in full screen. But fake full screen, so it's not really full screen. It's kind of a weird situation how that works out. Let's see here. Where is it? It's right here. There we go. All right. There we go. All right, then share screen.
Yeah, I want to see.
Bam. There you
Whoa,
go.
Whoa, super toss the turtle.
Super.
Oh, it just throws you right in, huh?
Mm-hmm. Right in. right fucking
were you,
in. Are you
were
ready
the kind
for
of guy who like saves his shots to keep him up in the air longer, or did you like blast it all at once, or
look, I just
do whatever you want.
Sometimes when I'm feeling lazy, I'll knock it all first and then I'll just like just watch sit there. Yeah, but then if I'm not feeling lazy, I'll wait until I get like maybe half speed and then I'll shoot him back up. You feel me?
Yeah, though. I get you. I feel you.
Shit, speaking of feeling me, I forgot to re-enable the fucking Twitch alerts. I'm fucking sorry, gang. I'm a failure. My bad. I'm so sorry. Shit. Bam. And then this, and then bam. And then bam. Sorry, gang. Dab, Okamioni, Uhihion, Daedalus, Phonic, Trek Star Trek, Flapjack, you, Kirby Kiev, Nero, Big Boy Bach, shit, Emo the Bunny, Kilos Kyle, Cyrus, Captain Catlord, BD Boy, Bro, the Average Gamer, Trailer Park Pig, Nat DG, Zalan Chasm X, Duncan D's Nuts, and Necros Never Ends. Thank you very much. Sorry about that. My bad. LMLO, fuck, I'm sorry. That sucks too, man. Oh, actually, speaking of that, I am commissioning now the sub badges shit. I'm finally getting it done.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's a pretty neat idea. You want to know the idea?
What's your idea?
All right, so pretty much when they first sub, they're a little baby. And then and then the next one is their little toddler. Yeah. And then the next one is they're an angsty teenager.
Okay.
And the next one, they have a little Taikazu business suit. And then for the final one, they're relaxing in a jacuzzi of soup because we got to keep the soup there.
Do we?
Yep. Gotta keep
doing. Do we?
There. Yep. Yep.
Darn.
Yep. You don't like the soup? Really? Yeah. It's just a little idea. Little idea there. It's getting done diddly did. So yeah. Look forward to that.
Shoot this fucking turtle, I'm ready.
I'm ready to shoot the turtle, let's go! That didn't go that far. Tapping it.
Oh,
and
God.
You can press and hold it to control the speed.
Woo. Oh, I never knew that.
Yeah, it's a new thing.
Okay. Feel like I missed out.
I didn't really get that far.
That's all right. It's not going to be our best. Not going to be the best one.
I was only 129.
You already know how this is going to go.
He was just so fucking tired.
I always like Gonzo's animations. He's pretty good at that.
You've collected your first 100 shells. This is pretty much just the free shit he gave me.
Okay.
So I can unlock a new character or activate a cash booster.
Do characters have different stats or what?
I don't think so. You unlock a random character for every 100 shells that you collect.
Okay. Oh,
okay. I see there's a lot of characters.
What's that roll mean though?
Oh, who's that guy?
Cry guy.
Look at that little butt.
Not even sub guy, it's cry guy.
Yeah.
God damn it. Sub.
It's got a little hiney.
Yep.
Yeah, it's good.
Use him.
Use
fuck him up.
Mm-hmm. No, fuck him up.
This is gonna be traumatic for some people.
Oh, absolutely. I'm so sorry if anyone gets offended by this. All right,
oh,
so
not offended. They're just gonna be heartbroken because you're killing Cry. Sup, guy?
He gave us a lot of money to start with here.
Yeah.
20,000. Well, it's actually not terribly much. If this is only 4,000, it's not that much, though.
It's because Gonzo thought you're a YouTuber and you couldn't unlock things on your own.
Ah, that must be it. Poor Gonzo. He has no idea.
He has no idea what a fucking veteran you are.
We are, yeah. Let's see. All right, what do we want? Do we actually?
I always go with the cannon upgrades first because I like going further.
Four categories. Interesting. Oh, so there's jetpacks, chest bombs, specials, and boosters. I say, yeah, you're. That's a good call though. I like upgrading the cannons first.
I am a patriot.
Oh, that's actually probably a good start. We get most of our free money out of the way.
Let's do that.
If we just do that right there. What's the next one? A fucking bow?
For 3,600. 4,000, rather.
Damn.
You know what my tactic always was for this game?
What's that, dog?
Is I would aim low and then do max power and try to get, like, hit a bomb, you know? Like, just, you know, chance it.
Uh-huh.
Every time. And then once you hit that bomb, you just go sky high and you just... there forever.
I think I did that once before.
I did a lot.
That's actually a good call.
Because usually you'll hit some spikes. But you would.
Fucking Blacklight just did... 1,000 bits, but
sure did.
It ain't fucking working for some reason. I don't really know why. It didn't pop up. I don't understand.
Do you have your thing on? Because I didn't have my thing on once.
I
was like, oh, it's
did.
Not on.
What happened? What's going on?
I go back and hit the repeat button.
That not the cup. I don't use the cup anymore. We've upgraded. Here.
I use a cup.
Is there a repeat button? I don't see a repeat button. Oh, there is a repeat button.
Yeah, on Streamlabs.
It didn't pop up. What the fuck? Hang on a second. Maybe it's my fault and no one else's. It is my fault. I disabled it still. It was still disabled, I'm sorry. Alright, hang on. Now I got it.
I never asked for this.
There we go. Here it comes.
Cry wears my cell out. You promised a month of selling out and they want to spend money on you, bro.
Aww, thanks, Boo. The sellout, actually, I think it's starting next week. I could be wrong. We're selling out with a fucking mobile game for Star Wars.
What? Wait, what's going on? What?
I'm doing sellout streams, actually.
Oh, okay.
And they're going to be for a mobile game for Star Wars. I'm doing it with a Moss. It's going to be...
Oh, cool.
It's going to be... Oh, fuck. All right, that was a horrible... All right.
God.
That one didn't happen.
So much butts and blood.
That one did not happen. It's okay. Oh shit, we got a new present. 20 shells. Alright. Let's try that again. That was the YouTuber in me. Here we go. Alright. We just gotta get the timing down. See, you get more of a boost if you hit him on the way down.
Do you?
Yep. You know that?
Oh, I guess you're right. Well, I haven't played Toss the Turtle in like 5 billion years.
Yeah, that's true.
I haven't been to Newgrounds in like 6 billion years.
Oh, dude, you're not missing anything. Probably.
Yeah, no. Well, I'm sure I got to the end game when you, like, he's in the air for 5 minutes straight and hasn't touched the ground. I'm thinking that's end game.
Yeah, pretty much. Shit.
I like how he stands up, though. He does not look pleased.
Oh, no, he's... I tried to make sure that he kept his butt pristine. I don't know if he actually did, though, so we have to look very closely to see if his butt is actually bloodied.
It doesn't look like you're getting hurt at all, like... His blood splatter every once in a while.
See, yeah, nice curl other characters get hurt a lot, but this one, yeah.
You just shot him. We're gonna get banned on Twitch.
Aw, oh, shit. Oh, I just missed that.
He would have shot you upwards, I think.
Crap, I fucking suck. Yeah, see, he's pretty, like, normal. He's a pretty normy guy. So let's see about these other guys. Let's do a random spin. What do we get?
Sure. Oh, is that what that is?
Yep.
That was roll? Okay.
Oh, we got Mikey! Aw, yeah. All right. I'm down. Get your free money booster. What? Where? I don't need your booster. I ain't a sucker. Here we go. Holy
oh,
shit!
Oh, nice shoot. Nice shoot.
Oh, he actually gets hurt.
Yeah. Is this a person or is this an original character?
I think this is an OG character. I think it's just a OC? Spoof off of Donkey Kong.
Danky? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, he's so fucking crazy.
I think we need to upgrade your gun.
I think so. Our gun's pretty weak. Let's see here.
He didn't.
Why are you
we were
so
not even talking
today?
To you. Holy not even talking to you. Alexa, geez. Zero.
Alexa, shut the fuck up. Alright, yeah, let's see. Oh shit.
Puke.
You're damn right, Blacklight. A mobile game. You're goddamn right. Alright, so you have to buy the other ones first.
Yeah. Can't just skip to the good
stuff.
Can't
afford this, lad.
That's alright, it's alright.
Not yet. I'm a stuff.
Stuff's okay. Oh, we can't afford any stuff. Oh, wait. Got bombs already.
Wow. Yeah, can't afford that either. Alright. Well, at least we have a gun. What is it? What is it? This is just because the shells? Okay. And then this is the free money booster. Wow, I mean, it's free. It's... Wait, you can buy it with just in-game shit, too?
Wow. That's like in-game money with shells, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Get shells for doing stuff.
Wow. I wonder what would happen if I click this, because it's the PC version. So it's
it might
not
break
links.
Some things.
I'm curious, though. Alright, I'm gonna hide the screen just in case.
Yeah, it's great. Hide the screen. Yeah,
I'm gonna hide it really quick, just in case.
Normally what happens is, like, the Steam browser pops up and it's like, you wanna add some funds?
Yeah. Okay, it looks like nothing's actually happening, it just...
No, nothing at all.
In case you're curious, nothing actually happens. I'm gonna click that, though. Free! Yeah! Alright. Cool. Get back in there with our Kang. Also, Pluto! What's up, dog?
Oh, hey, Pluto.
Apparently we're his OTP.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh. Am I the top or the bottom?
I hope... Oh, my
Whoa!
God!
Whoa!
Oh,
that's
God!
What I'm talking about, baby!
Yeah! There we go. Get over there, Donkey Kong. I'm sorry, Mighty Kong. Ah, shit. Oh, man. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, oh. Oh, we got a little something from that. Crap. We're making progress, though. Alright, what do you think our endgame goal is gonna be?
I don't know.
Like, we just hit 8:30 a.m.
I think we can tell when we're at endgame.
Yeah, just get a point.
Start getting the stupid higher retarded numbers.
Yeah. Can't get that yet.
Not yet.
Yep. This one. Hide it away somewhere safe and with a click of a button, kabam.
Pretty useful.
Yeah. Sure. I'll take it. Also, Mark Dean. Just saw that. Thank you, man. Alright, you know what? I like Nike Kang, but let's see what else we got.
Yeah, I like new characters.
Hey! Bo-chong!
Bo-chong.
I like him.
He reminds me of the Zuby.
The what?
The Zuby. You remember Zuby?
I don't think I know the Zuby.
Fucking liar, you wanted to be sponsored by him. I was like, is that what you really want? And then you use the fucking panda. And he's like, yes. Oh, get it! Get it!
Got it!
Woo! Make sure you use your chest bomb.
Oh shit, that's right, that's right. Alright, I'm the
not
way
sure
down.
If that's one use or what.
Damn.
I think you can have that forever.
I hope so.
Oh yeah, hit them blades.
Damn, dog.
Alright, we beaten it. That's all I wanted.
That's all we needed. Wow, we got actually a horrible start. We're already this far into.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Come on.
We did it.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Yes. Oh, I should have done this stuff. This is shit. This is like new strats, new meta. Gotta remember that.
That's a mobile game fucking mechanic right there.
Mm-hmm.
Put your thumb on and swipe it over.
Nice, full power. Yeah.
I'll get that money.
Yeah. That was a horrible shot, actually. Shouldn't have done that.
That's alright.
Fuck.
Okay, that one was bad because you missed the seagull and the money. Get that bomb, though. Yeah.
Got him. Come on, seagull!
Yeah!
Combos! We're doing it. We're kings. We're not- oh god. No! Oh! Poor fella. Shit, he's dead. We can't even use him anymore. He's just dead. Huh? Oh, it's El
Chupacabra!
I don't know it was a scorpion the whole time.
It's not!
Wow.
It's supposed to be like- oh, whatever.
It is now. I mean, Gonzo is Mexican, so he would know this.
It's true.
Oh my god! Yeah!
Don't let him hit the ground. Shoot him.
Oh shit, you're right. I fucked up.
There you go. That was a good one.
There we go.
Oh, money.
Dude, look at this. Look at this.
Oh, you missed another Jeep, though.
God, did I?
Yeah.
Drag.
Shit, yeah. Oh my god.
Oh god, do something.
What was that?
I don't know, you gotta click or something.
Oh shit, I fucked up!
Alright, it's a new mechanic, we didn't know.
Yep. Online combos.
Alright, look at this. Oh, we're so far. Get him!
A little help!
Come on, help us, get another
help
one!
Help us! Oh,
yeah!
Oh,
oh no!
He dodged.
Oh my god, get Chupacabra.
Yo man, we got some mad distance that time.
And then he leaves, cause he's fine.
Mm-hmm. He is immune to all pain. Holy shit, look at all that extra muns. Alright. What the fuck was that UFO about, though? I liked it.
Yeah.
I never asked
for this. This is working out. Whoa. How much would it cost for a new Amaterasu statue? I'm maybe feeling a bit generous. No. You can't even buy them anymore, which is the shittiest part. They're all sold out. Also, this is a horrible run right here. Oh, wow.
Bad luck.
That's okay. It happens. But yeah. Can't buy Amaterasu statue anymore. It's depressing. You hear about that?
Yeah, of course I did.
That was sad.
Feed you back, but then I fucked up and put some wrong words and it made me look like I'm a dummy.
Oh, no. Dog, you're not the dummy. Oh, I missed it. I'm stupid. I heard a Jeep. I heard something. Actually, it sounded like the chainsaw guy. Is there a chainsaw guy in this?
You mean Dad?
Chainsaw Dad, yeah. That was him, I think. Or at least he's supposed to resemble him.
Right? Gonzo OC.
Yeah.
Three color. He's not purple. He's like green. I don't know.
He's hideous. Yeah, this guy's just immune. I want to see him get stabbed and see if he actually still walks away. Alright, what else do we got? What else can we get? Stuff? Can we get this yet?
Yeah.
Man. Mixed with some breath mints and makes one very nice jetpack. Okay.
Oh man. It's sugar water.
Delicious. Alright. Ah. Alright, I'm just gonna let it bounce for a little bit, see if we can get anything neat. Nothing. I ain't seeing shit, dog. What?
Oh, weird.
Oh,
you still got directed, I see. So you could direct him down into stuff if you needed to.
Interesting. Whoa! He was pissed. He was mad. It's not sold out. Is it not sold out? Really?
It's not sold out.
Wait, they have a terrestrial statue?
I don't know.
No, see, it's a wait list.
Oh.
Yeah. At least I think so. I could be wrong. Oh my god, is someone really spamming XD faces?
Yeah, why not? XD.
XD, baby. Shit. Oh, that one worked out. That one worked out.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm shooting. Ooh.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Alright, you gotta make sure you get it right before he hits the ground. Damn it, I fucked.
Because when you hit the ground, you lose speed. So the more you keep him in the air,
get
that speed.
Get the bird!
Get it! Yeah! Woo!
Yeah! That looks ridiculous.
It really does. Probably looks better on Turtle.
Oh shit, there was a UFO and a freaking eagle up there and shit! No! Ah!
Goodness.
Oh shit!
I never asked for this.
Dog, you know what? I could totally send you this fucking thing. I just realized that.
How would you do that?
Do you want, you can play like later as well, like if you're bored.
Oh man, I got so many games.
Oh, so distant! Oh shit! Oh, thank god. He lives another day. No, I found one at Walmart. There are two left. And you can get one, just say the word. There are no Amaterasu statues at Walmart. I would be genuinely impressed. I would be very impressed. Holy shit, that shot. It's pretty much just you want to get lucky. Oh, you saw that spike wall?
Yeah, I did. That was
rude. Those things fucking... I hate them so much.
I hate spikes in general. Played Mega Man my day, and I was like, no, thank you.
That was a horrible
shoot him! Run. Shoot him! Who gives a fuck? Shoot him! Get the banana! Yeah!
Oh my god! Okay, maybe Super Walmart. Maybe Super Walmart.
Maybe Costco.
Hey, we got some money. You linked it? Alright, hang on. What is Borga talking about? It is at Walmart. I don't think that's the lamp version, though. It's actually at Walmart. What? Yeah, I think that's just the normal statue version. Yeah. That's just the statue version. I had the lamp version. Technically, I can... What? Cash booster expired. What?
Expired.
It was a limited time thing? Oh, that's how they get ya. That's tricky. You see what he did there? He gave you a taste of the good shit. So then you would want to get the good shit again. Oh, that's clever. That's clever. Interesting. No!
Oh! Sorry, it's better to get it done early than getting on a good run and get ended by spikes.
Yeah, but now he's dead, so we gotta get another one.
What do you mean you got... Oh, he's dead dead?
No.
Oh, I understand. I understand. Okay.
Oh shit, it's Birdo!
Oh, he looks serious.
Dude, he's completely original character.
Original character, not from Sesame Street.
Not at all, that's just a knockoff.
He's from Open Sesame Street.
Alright, here we go.
Good start. Good start.
Ooh, shit, it's Heinz. He's so mad.
Oh, no! Rest in peace, Roberto.
He only got such a small run. Damn it, Roberto. Tried so hard. Oh, shit. What do we got? Oh, this is little Patrick. He's adorable.
Wanna pet him.
Shit. Alright, come on, little frog. Little frog Patrick. Oh, he says river when you launch him. Oh, he's good. So wide mouthed. It's like a wide mouth. I don't think he likes this.
Oh.
Nice butts.
Yeah. Oh
come
my
on,
gosh.
Patrick.
He looks so stoic though.
He is stoic. Oh, I missed that bomb by like a We're making some muns with Patrick here. I'd be so sad if he dies. Look at that cute little fucker.
I know. He just wants to live.
Ooh, he gives us free shells.
That's what I'm saying. You got some earlier too.
Yeah, we did. We got 20 earlier, right? Damn. Straw belly. Thanks, Doc. Ooh. Yeah, we want to get as high as possible here. No, we missed something cool. Fuck. Dude, I wonder if we're like not getting the proper strats down with this little directional thing.
Yeah, I have no idea how you could. It's new, I have no idea.
Yeah, and like the screen goes by so fast sometimes it's like hard to tell what you actually want to do. I feel like you just want to like let fate take over. Fate knows all the answers. Aw, oh, it wasn't max power.
Man, were there shells on the field too?
Are there shells on the field? Maybe?
Thought there was.
I know there's like diamonds and stuff. I feel like this would be better if we had a better jetpack too. Jetpacks help. Oh my god, we almost got impaled. Don't tell anyone.
Can't tell anybody.
Oh man. Here we go. What do we get? We can get a new gun? A midnight pistol. For those nights where you don't want anyone to know you're packing heat. Not as strong as the rustic revolver, but the extra bullets come in heat.
Alright.
This is the same guy as before.
Mm-hmm.
That's cute.
Except for now his mouth moves.
Yeah. Alright, we got more bullets. Yes. Look at this distance.
Good distance, what I'm talking about. Wow.
Wow.
Whoa, that was close.
Yeah, it was. This frog is going the extra mile. Except going he didn't actually go that far. That's okay. He's going for speed.
He's all alone.
In the shop, ring the bell and watch your muns. Really?
But don't... What?
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Whoa!
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 Whoa! That's how you do credits. Gonzo looks nothing like that.
Nah, Gonzo looks absolutely like that.
Oh, hey.
Oh, shit! Oh. Free money!
Time to put on a macro.
Oh, shit, we just stole it. We can't get any more, though. Anything else? Can I steal... Okay, I think they had enough of our shit. We stole some muns, though.
Sorry, not sorry.
Sorry, not sorry. I feel like this should just be what TGI becomes, man.
Flash games?
Just a bunch of flash games all day.
Flash games Friday?
Yeah.
I'm okay with that.
I mean, Friday starts with... Oh shit!
Oh god, a tank!
It was the tank! Oh shit!
Oh god! Oh,
no!
He's dead!
Oh god! No!
Goodbye, Patrick. Goodbye.
No!
He didn't feel anything.
It was over in an instant. Oh no. Shit. Ah, alright. Alright, who's replacing Patrick? Oh, Meow Meow, of course. Alright, I'm gonna just guess, knowing Gonzo, for some reason, I'm going to say the cat somehow farts. I don't know
think
why.
So?
I
think
just
so.
Have a feeling the cat farts, just because
probably.
The cat. Okay, no farts yet. No, it's sad. Oh god, it's terrifying. It's sad again. Never mind. It's not a farty cat. It's a horrifying cat.
You bad cat.
Mm-hmm. Get up there, old damn. Classy Krogan. Thanks, Boo.
Boop.
Get
your jetpack.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh god, no.
Oh, help me.
Get into it.
Woo! Yeah. He was
nice.
So noble up there.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Oh, god damn it! Dead!
Still twitching. Just pull it off real quick, it'll be fine.
Yeah, you're right, that thing's still breathing, you're right. Throw it back into the fray. Oh, there was a chainsaw.
Oh, there was.
Oh, I remember it, actually. From the original game, he, like, launches
flips
you forward.
Up. Yeah.
Help me, fuck! Yeah, there
Help
we go.
Me, fuck!
Help me, fuck. Please, damn. You can do it, don't die. Alright, you hit some things. Were the Goombas in the first game?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, he walks off too. Okay.
Oh yeah, cats do have 9 lives, running like live 8 right now.
Oh yeah, he had a point.
Cat had a point, yeah.
Nah, man, you steal that point for yourself.
Yep, I came up with the original idea.
I knew you had the original idea.
Started the myth. The cats have 9 lives.
Wow.
I expect loyalties.
I didn't know you were that old.
Pretty old.
Dang. That's nuts.
Nuts.
Oh.
Ammo, please.
No ammo. At least so much blood. Can you believe this is not Flash?
Is it? Oh yeah, it's Unity.
Up. That was a horrible idea. Actually, you know what? Oh,
God. Oh look
oh,
at
God.
That whale!
Want,
get him! Use
it,
the
no.
jetpack! Oh God! Use the thing
no.
to jetpack that way.
Other
backwards.
Way I wanted to see the whale. Oh no! Damn it!
Whale is like the rarest fucking spawn too.
Probably. I go fucking fuck it. Alright, hold on. Oh, got lucky. We got lucky. Let's see if we can keep this going.
Oh, so you see the shell? Did you see it?
Was there a shell? No. This shit goes by so fast.
Man, use your eyeballs.
Whoa! I just dodged that shit.
Whoa! He's too fast. He's like bleeding as he's hitting the ground every time too. Scraping his lower hand legs or whatever.
Ham hacks.
His hind legs. Hind legs.
How much months do we have now?
10K.
Not enough yet. We need more months.
Not for a better jetpack or anything?
Nah, it would be a shiny star up there if there was.
Oh man, now use the jetpack, go!
You're right.
Fast.
Fuck!
Oh,
I should've done it at the very beginning.
I think you should combo the bomb, the chest bomb, and the jetpack together. So you go straight up high, and then you can, like, force him to go right more.
Whoa! There we go. We're making some sweet bounces. Okay, alright, little nudge. We got
ammo.
It.
Yeah! Value. Aw, man.
Aw, what?
Aw, man.
Aw, man. I think we would have got both of those if I wasn't holding this. Oh, shit!
Get him!
Get it!
Get the fire!
Run into him! Kill yourself! Damn.
Nah.
No, he actually went and killed himself.
Okay, see ya. Who's the second one?
Brutus! That's what killed
Looks
him.
Looks like he has no paws.
He probably doesn't.
Yeah, let's see. The cat has no paws either.
An old traditional style. There we go. Right.
An old faithful. See, there's it. You got it. You only get one shell, though.
There you
maximum.
Go, Brutus.
Oh, hit it! Click it! Click it a bunch!
What the fuck?
He was carrying you. He was carrying you really fast.
Okay, I see.
You were already. Wait, keep going. You're going so fast. Keep going.
Shit. Okay. Okay.
This is gonna be a new world record. Oh, fucking Brutus.
No, Brutus. Why you gotta make that sad sound, Brutus?
Was it a horrible dog sound?
It was a sad, horrible dog sound. Now Brutus is dead. Fuck.
Last one, I think.
That we can afford, yeah. Aw, it's Icarus the pig.
Alright.
It's adorable. Fuck. Alright. Aw, it's a, look at that thing. It's so sad now.
He's got a butt. Of course he does. Those big eyes.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
I'm just a pig. I'm just a poor pig and nobody loves me. Oh shit, what was that down there? You see that?
I don't know, it could have been anything.
It was like something.
That's a something.
I feel like there's a lot of things up in the sky that'll really help out that we gotta get up there for.
I wonder if it does a thing like if you go way too high and it turns into space and stuff.
Oh, it totally will.
I hope so. Like,
absolutely.
Hope it doesn't do that thing where you go off screen. Oh, where's he go? Oh, he's victory dancing.
Oh, he's just a little spin. He's like, I can't die, I'm a pig. Oh shit, we could have bought something. I didn't even notice. There we go.
Nice. 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 It's so nice.
Go, Icarus! Oh, I think. Oh. Okay, so with that soda, we can actually make ourselves, when we're falling, we should just make ourselves go straight down.
Fall really hard so you bounce up high?
Yeah. Alright, hey, let's see what we can buy real quick. More guns? Shotgun. That's
shop smart. Shop mm-hmm. smart.
You're fucking right.
Know that reference?
I do not, actually.
Okay.
What is the reference?
What Evil is Dead.
It? What's it from?
Evil Dead.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
Place that Ash works at.
Never actually saw that fucking movie.
This is a pretty good, silly movie.
Yeah.
You gotta watch the second and third one, really. First one's the original where they tried to be scary, but it ended up being bad, and then they capitalized on that by making the second and third one. Second one's just a remake of the first one.
Oh, okay.
But in a very silly context.
Hmm. Man. I realize recently I haven't watched a lot of classics. I really should.
Seen The Room yet?
Of course I've seen The Room.
You have? I watched it like 4 months ago for the first time.
It was...
It's fucking hilarious.
It's hilarious, but some parts it just like makes me want to just pull my teeth.
Yeah, when they're like having sex for like 5 minutes straight.
Yeah,
it's like what the fuck is this?
It's not necessary. What are you doing?
Like, is it over? Nope, still going. Ugh. Have I been watching the TV show? Oh, you mean the Evil Dead? Oh, insta-dead. With $100 over you. Because you sold the bacon.
That's true, we did. Alright.
You can't pick any of these. We're broke.
He never dies.
Nope. You thought this sub guy was dead. Nope. Chuck Testa.
Exactly. You remember that fucking joke. Yeah, that's right. Get up there. Get up in there. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! Zoom! Bam!
Woo! And back down.
Back down! Alright! Hey, that's not bad. That's not bad distance. We're doing it. And we dodged the spikes.
It.
That's terrible. Wow! A fucking tooth.
Tooth?
On the bomb. It was a very gnarly tooth.
Must have missed it.
Aw, shit. Can't miss it. It's important to pay attention to the teeth of people.
Aw, you missed something!
I did. I need to stop. Oh, it's
the Jeep! Get him!
Right
get
there.
That Jeep! Catch him!
Fuck! we hit the thing. We got demons. Months.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Oh, oh,
go, 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 go. We're going so fast.
Woo! Okay. Not bad. Not bad. See, we're making, we made good distance. Not the best,
never,
but not bad.
Never gonna beat Chupacabra.
Chupacabra is just really good. Like, that man knew what to hit and what not to hit. Didn't he actually get ended quickly from a spike?
Chupacabra?
Yeah, like,
during that big run? No. Yeah.
Oh, it actually went all the way through?
Yeah, that was the run where you're like, I wonder what happens if he gets hit by a spike as you walk over.
Huh. Oh, we didn't shit. Hit one.
Good
oh,
lord.
Shit.
Good lord. Good Jesus Christ.
Oh,
Dave,
shit.
We hit that eagle. Oh, my God. We did it. Then some spikes.
Holy shit.
This is to earn right now. Oh, whoa, shit.
Uppercuts. Keep going, baby. We've reached gold split territory. Whoa, what
oh,
was
God.
That?
I don't know, but I want it.
I want it so bad. Oh, shit. Oh. God, how intense this game can get.
You're right.
It's fucking crazy. And it only took like over 10 years for the sequel to come out.
Yeah, right. Gonzo just knows how to, like, you know, bide his time, get the people interested in, like, hey, when's that? Oh, this game. I remember this game. And then they play it again.
It works. Just waiting for the mobile market to finally be a thing. Works out. Smart man. Blacklight, I think I cam a little. Understandable. Darn. No lucky shots so far. We really gotta get up there like that. That was fucking crazy. There was like the eagle, the UFO. It was like a huge combo.
Combo. Dude, you're about to break the fucking El Chupacabra record again. Oh, hey, Dad. Bye, Dad.
I am, actually.
We've reached that level.
Wow. We've already reached the... Chupacabra's just a fucking thing of the past. Oh, wait, I hear a chainsaw.
Get me, Dad!
Damn it, Skeletor Dad!
It is Skeletor Dad.
Alright, what's up? What do we got here? Another gun. Ooh, great grandpa's raft.
Need jetpack upgrade.
We do, actually.
He's so bad. So bad. Oh, right,
only a little
God.
Bit more. Only a little bit
it's
more.
Next run.
Yep, next one. Got it, we got it.
See the bomb with the tooth you're talking about now?
Yeah, you see the thing? It's crazy.
Why whoa!
I don't know. We're just gonna see what happens.
See what happens. Oh, yeah, nice. Mom. Come on, just give it a boost. Give it a boost.
Give it a boost, boys. Yeah, yeah! Oh,
oh!
That eagle really helps, too.
Yeah, it does. It shoots you, like, forward.
Yeah. That's exactly what we needed. Because we didn't really go that far this time. Because we kind of launched straight up. But that's okay. And Kit Kat Kawaii, I'm Vigna Lupita. Oh, shit. A dose of Primer Shenang is all you need right now? Well, damn. Same. Alright. Alright. We're gonna do this strat. I didn't even do that fast. Maybe this wasn't the best one, but we're gonna see what we can work with it. Oh, that would have been a run killer.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Whoa!
He still got him.
Alright. Oh, what was that?
That was the son from Mario.
Mario's son? Wow. Is he gonna get sued now?
Probably.
Maybe.
Are we sued yet?
I'll ask him, I guess. See what he says. We have enough? We have enough now. Alright. Another jetpack. The rusty... This was in the first game. I remember this one. Because I was like, rock! That doesn't make any sense. But it works. Alright. Here we go! Oh, that wasn't that good.
Yes.
It's okay. Make it work. I'm not gonna hit anything this time. Damn. I was hoping there was gonna be a thing down there.
There's a thing that maybe time.
Maybe. No. Fuck, you're right. Maybe.
Not this time.
Oh,
that was a spike. Oh.
Oh, Oh, wow. We're actually getting some progress with the jetpack this
time.
Yeah,
dude.
Damn. That thing's great now in comparison to the other one.
It's you bullets now.
Oh, shit. We broke through it.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Get the fuck out of his face. Oh, we got a shell.
Uno shell.
Uno shello. Tartarus. You're the baking powder to my dough because when you're with me, I'm sure to rise. Wow.
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 Okay. Alright, that... Huh. That's a new
one. Don't worry, they put a cap there, so they weren't serious. Oh, you missed that,
dude.
Ow.
Help me! Help! Oh, shit, I just jumped off of the UFO!
Cause you're going so fast!
Oh my god, we are going fast!
It's like, don't worry.
Holy shit!
You'd be going faster than the UFO, you don't need this.
Oh my god. We're gonna beat the record!
Yeah, there it goes, bye!
Wow! We got that rocket! Fucking jetpack is so
goodbye.
Fucking good. Who would've thought even a shitty jetpack is better than a...
Ooh,
shoots!
Shoots again!
Oh, got it! Nice. It's better than a goddamn soda bottle.
Money!
No money.
Money!
Shit, that was really good. You got a lot of muns that time. Hell yeah. There we go.
Good one.
That was a damn fine one. Right, this is a good start.
I'll keep
him
going. Keep going.
We're gonna keep it going. We're gonna keep it going.
Right, don't drop bam. Don't drop the combo. See ya, bitches!
Got it.
Oh god.
Nice.
Yeah, and then you just got steam. Oh my god, the butt spread steam.
Oh god. Oh no.
The butt's fine. Looks like it's two giant testicles now.
It does.
And then the leg looks like a wiener. Wow. Wow, dude.
Oh man. Damn it. That was a good run, too. Alright, here we go. That wasn't a good run. This is already a bad run. We'll make it work.
It's gonna be the world record.
I know. Beats everyone on the planet. Could you theoretically never end a run?
I mean, if you got RNG, like, all the time and hit everything and never stopped, I would assume so.
That would be... Wow, yeah, we're destroying El Chupacabra's record each time now.
Yeah, you got some ammo. Stay in the air.
Keep it up. Dang.
Oh man, there was Banana Man.
I love Banana Man. Yep, that's
it. Sure you can.
Yeah. Oh shit!
Tank!
Help us!
Help us, Tank! Give it the boost!
He helped.
I guess you get hit twice and then explode.
Yeah. He does his best. Not bad. I wonder how this game is actually generated.
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I wonder what's at the top, though.
Yeah, same. I want to get, like, really high up.
I want to hit a moon and it, like, kills you.
Yeah, I want to hit a moon and
game uninstalls.
Me.
Aww.
Damn it!
He doesn't look pleased at all.
No! He looks very stressed. Alright. There's no- Oh, Gonzo's even in here! What's up, Gonzo?
Just item cap? Yeah, but we're saying theoretically, man. Like-
Yeah, like,
could
theoretically.
Could you just get UFOs for, like, forever? Or is there, like, procs where it's all like, nah, no more UFOs for you, you've had enough.
Yeah, check it out. Whoa! Ball! Next little strats! Close. Yeah. Nice. I'll admit, that was actually probably not the best use of the rocket pack. But that's okay. We're gonna make it work. Because it's all up to you now. Oh!
Nice hit, dude.
Got it, baby!
Is that a turtle? It's a turtle.
Toss the turtle butt.
Butt.
Oh, shit, money!
Money!
We got money. I let- Oh, god damn it, come
get
on,
it,
buddy!
Get it,
yeah, woo!
And the spikes.
Oh, oh that just completely ended.
Yeah.
Oh god, come on, little dog!
Oh, yo, he's- Ah,
that's actually a really cool looking Doge. I like that.
You ever play MDK?
I did, actually.
That reminds me of that Doge with less hands.
Oh, yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Steal that money. Take it. He doesn't need it.
Oh, shit, you're right. Hold on, let me see if I can steal some more money. Yeah! You don't need that shit. You fool. Fucking stone. Yo, guys, you should up your security.
Whoa. Oh, you got that new gun.
Yeah, baby.
Like, has a little cooldown on it.
Yeah.
You gotta reload it.
This ain't no Hollywood movie.
You're a movie.
Yeah, you're right.
God, you go so fast. Look at your meter distance. Like,
I really, really, really want to get another jetpack now.
Yeah. Just because the actual jetpack?
Yeah, the drastic difference between that and the Coke bottle. They're fucking crazy. Holy shit, I love this on Steam. Yeah, me too. Yo, Gonzo, make it happen. I know you got the power in you.
It says we want to get some more updates in for that. Jeez, calm down.
Oh, did
calm
you say that?
Down. Calm down.
I'm sorry, I'm watching this sweet video game footage.
Oh, me too.
I can't keep up with chat.
I'm watching it live on twitch.tv.
Whoa, what's
the only place for video games?
I missed
the address? I don't know where. Let me look at the Twitch HQ real quick.
Alright.
Let me know.
Yes!
I don't know why you'd want to dodge or dox Twitch, but sure, fucking let's do it. Dude, they give office tours? Shit!
What, do they?
Oh no, this is just someone took a business tour. Fuck, man.
Man, whoa. I missed the call.
Fuck.
Damn.
Oh, yeah, I can apply for a job. Gosh.
Actually, speaking of Twitch, I got the Twitch hoodie after Christmas.
Yeah, so. Me too.
Oh, okay.
It was like a few days after.
Yeah. We almost beat the record. Almost. Almost.
Almost. Good run. Man.
Good run. Good earn.
Good mun run.
Mm. You know what would be a nice addition to this game?
What's that?
Modifiers.
Like zero gravity or something?
Yeah, like low grav or something at least.
Oh, like a sandbox mode, I guess?
Yeah. Like, turn off like all like achievements and progress and stuff, but it lets you... Oh! Come on! Ah, shit!
And you wasted a bullet.
I did waste a bullet, yeah.
That's alright, you still got the jetpack, and we're almost at El Chupacabra level. But bye, El Chupacabra.
Did you get the YouTube jumpsuit? I don't even know what that is. What is that?
Is there a onesie?
I want a onesie.
Get your diamond play button yet?
Hell no. Beat the record!
Easy! And we're still going.
Hell yeah, dog. That bird. Oh shit! We got the dig dug. I'm sorry,
there's
the diglet.
Oh.
It was a diglet.
About to say, did he blow you up?
Nah, no. Please don't do that. New record, babe. That's pretty much the best in the world right there. No one's ever had higher than that. We're really good. We could get another turn.
We got 104, let's get it!
Here we go! Let's go! Oh, Clyde!
Shit!
It's a fish out of water! Man, that fish don't look happy.
Oh man, Gonzo, you need to add skins for all the characters, so if you accidentally reroll on the same character, you just get a skin.
Ooh, that's a good idea. It's like maybe like a color palette.
Yeah, dude!
Nothing too crazy, just a little swap.
Swap that palette! Bam!
Oh, he's already dead!
I want an inverted sup guy.
Yeah, I'm just black.
Yeah, black with white eyes. You got white hair.
That's insane.
You have one that's just sup guy with just the wispy mustache. And he's French.
Well, he's in French. We win.
Whoa!
Yeah! Get on going!
I like that. How they looked. Good.
Dude. You're making. An artist, Dylan Francis, got an amazing jumpsuit for YouTube, from YouTube for Christmas. Well, I mean, that's because he's, you said it right there, he's amazing. I'm subpar. That's why I didn't get a jumpsuit.
I'm B minus.
Yeah. Like, if you checked out my GPA compared to his GPA was probably a little bit better than me.
perhaps.
Mine was probably like a B-minus.
Got another ammo.
I fucked it up. That's okay.
But it led to greater things.
It did. Wait. Oh. And blood.
Oh, you missed the sun. Is the sun good? I don't even know if the sun's good or not.
I have no idea. I'm gonna assume it's good.
What if it just eats you?
That would be fucked up.
That's what I was saying.
Shit. Fuck. You know? That's a happy
Shit, there's a Goku in this?
Is there a Goku?
He just said, but he put a Kappa at the end. I don't know if he's serious or not.
Oh my god. We gotta get the Goku.
Rust GPA 6.9, Cry GPA 2.0. That's fucking wrong.
Damn, dog.
Man, I was lazy as fuck.
You're giving me too much credit.
Yeah, you're giving
Mine
me
like
too
a
much credit.
Four.
You can only go to 4.
That's also true. Yeah. Actually, I don't even know what my GPA. I think it was like a 3.7. I'm like,
I don't remember what mine was. I didn't care. I was just like, give me the credit so I can go fucking work.
Give it up, God. Oh, it's been a hot minute since school. I've been saying hot minute lately. I stole that from somebody. I don't know who.
Oh, man. Gonzo, when are you going to add the Twitch integration into this game? So instead of all your crazy stuff that you work so hard on, I'm just bouncing off Twitch usernames. Can you do that? Make all the Twitch usernames spikes.
Oh my god. You just hate your viewers at that point.
Exactly. And you can be like, fucking Prof. Balara, you killed me. How could you? I just
Fuck you, Prof. Balara, you little bitch.
How could you kill my run?
You killed to earn, Prof. Balara, you bitch.
You're banned.
You're banned from my channel, Prof. Balara.
People like, get so mad at that they do that.
Yo. Oh yeah, we missed the whale. Was it actually good?
Oh, maybe.
Gonzo, can you confirm or deny if the whale is that good? Because we barely missed it at one point.
Tell me it's the rare spawn.
Tell me it's the rare spawn. Oh shit, what is this? Show my leg. Thank you.
You gun?
I'll
get it.
We can get that, get or...
Get that.
That's really expensive.
But you can get the new chest bomb.
Can. Fuck. Oh, wait,
can't.
No, is it this thing? Wait, what can
one
we
One of these things. The booster on the left of the bomb.
Oh, yeah. An extra bullet to
clip.
Any gun.
Oh. I think, does that carry over to everything?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think a new cannon would be better, though. I don't know.
Yeah, I think a new cannon would be better.
The whale unlocks Rust's. Get the fuck out of here.
The whale is kind of useless. It's just another cannon. Oh, okay. Just pretend you're aiming at an apple, except this time you get to be the apple. Oh, okay.
In never asked for that.
I didn't either. Been watching you since your Witch playthrough. Damn, that was a long time ago, dog. You made me a private video for my girlfriend, which got me laid. I got you laid, dog?
You did it.
Congrats, dude. Fucking grats. Grats on getting the dick wet, bro. Thanks for that. Love you, crying, Russ. No problem, dude. Yeah, I've done that a few times. People fucking be like, yo, dog, make a video. I'm like, oh. Oh,
whoa!
Oh my god!
Whoa!
Oh my god! What is?
Oh lordy!
What is?
You gotta shoot the. You gotta shoot him. He's gonna get impaled on it and go flying.
Okay.
Oh my goodness!
Spike 3 enemies to get a boost.
Oh, this is like a new gun altogether. Or
Holy
cannon!
Shit! Oh god!
Oh, and then it's gone.
Oh! It's because I hit the ground with it.
Yeah. Cool.
Oh. Interesting.
Did you common her? Did you?
Did you common her? Yes or no, dude? Confirm or deny the comming.
You ever seen Mallrats?
Yeah.
You remember the part where he's telling that story about like the plane going down and his uncle like starts beating off and he's like, so did he come?
Oh no! Oh shit.
Oh wow, it shattered his thing. Oh my god, shards of glass everywhere.
That's just, that fish ain't having a good day that day. Alright, I want to try to skewer these things. That sounds good. They actually have to pull it back instead this time. It's really weird.
Well, it's a bow.
It is a bow.
Get those enemies. What?
Oh, shit!
Don't hit the ground! Don't hit the ground! Oh, nice.
Yeah, boy!
Oh, man, this might be to earn.
This might be to earn!
The earn.
Oh!
And spikes. Oh shit, that tank was going fast. Shit, was. He's trying to catch up with you.
Take that gun. I gotta get that fish.
Gotta help him.
I wonder though. See ya. Do you think it's better to use the jetpack then, or should I have waited?
I don't know. I think it's best to capitalize on your maximum momentum when you're going. That's just how I play.
Just did.
There it is.
Ah, oh, shit.
We tried.
Fuck. We tried. Alright, let's do this. We can do this shit. Wow, this is a spooky level.
Holy shit, I didn't ask for this.
Damn.
Get those enemies.
You gotta get those enemies. I don't know if I'm gonna get them. Okay, I got one.
One, two.
One more. One more.
Come on.
One more.
Come on. Oh, we got the sun. Holy shit. Don't lose that momentum, dog.
Keep it going.
You're so high up, too. Wow.
Oh, shit. All right, next time I go down. Oh, shit.
But will you? Will you?
Never.
Oh, okay, man.
No, here we go.
Oh. That level's really detailed.
Yeah, it is. Damn.
Does it slow you down when you go down too, or is that...
I don't know.
Is that just Zoom, I think? I don't know.
It might have been Zoom. Everything seems smooth as butter for me, though.
It's Zoom, then.
Yeah.
Go. Is that Pepe? Go. Yeah, it's Pepe.
Pepe Le Pew. Oh, and Pinch Bomb says, I coomed so much, then I threw the child into a pit of lions. Hashtag wow. Savage. Damn!
What damn. A savage.
You fucking... You
I don't
smart,
believe those
you.
Words.
Proximities. Dude, what's up, dog? Nice, man. Here we go. Max! Got it!
Nice, dude.
Thanks, dude.
Now all get right. some innings.
I need to skewer some enemies. Come on, baby!
I like the arrow because it tells you when you're starting to, go down.
Yeah, it's helpful. One more! Yeah!
Do this.
Keep it going!
Do this.
Yo, you fuck! Holy
good
shit,
job, dude.
We
I know oh you. Let's see the old record.
Oh, boy.
There's a part where you were staying in the air for a good 2 seconds, hang time.
Yeah, that was nuts. Oh shit!
Holy shit!
And Padongo with our dongo. Oh. And the freaking eagle combo. Oh. Oh, damn, dog!
Dongo to our Badongo.
Oh, man. We're gonna get so much months for this? 8,000? Come on! Got it. This is magic. This is a magical moment. I'm glad you could be here for this.
Yeah, me too.
Look at that dinosaur. Dinosaurs are real.
Alright, if that dinosaur's not there when we try to beat our neck record, I'm gonna blame you, Gonzo.
Yep.
You gotta have consistency.
Assuming we see it.
Consistency!
Alright, that gave us 11,500.
Wow.
Nice, that's a lot of months.
Can't buy anything though, right?
Nah, yeah, it would be a flashing light there if you could.
Right.
Nice, first try. Come on, baby. Alright, we got one. Two more.
He looks so happy to be impaled. No! Oh, denied.
I like how the fucking arrow with the purchase went right down the middle. Damn. That was perfect, too. Oh, I didn't get the fire that time.
That's all right.
A shell. Two shells.
Oh, good run.
Yeah, good run.
Worth.
All right. Oh, what? Where'd it go?
I don't know. Yeah, I guess you hit a bomb and it said, fuck you.
Aw, oh, damn it, we gotta reinforce our arrows with metal. It'll help the problem there. I think I'm gonna try the next time to use my jetpack when I'm like no speed left. Just to see if that would help out. Yo, try new strats. Shit!
Oh, well cheese.
As my main man Tretz guy would say, PISS!
As my favorite YouTuber would say, shoe nice.
Hey guys, shoe nice you're in
with
today.
The crazy eyes. I'm drinking paint thinner. Yeah, shoe nice.
I'm quitting drinking alcohol 2 weeks later. I'm drinking a 40.
You want a malt liquor chug, don't worry, it's not beer.
It's not beer.
It's okay this time.
I'm shoe nice.
What are you guys doing now?
I don't know. No idea.
Oh, you're at 30 meters. Yeah. And now 15, 20. Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Nah. Oh, that bomb helped.
Yeah, it did. It actually really did. Man, that gives you a lot of speed. Jesus.
Oh! Holy shit! Ooh, that was close.
Damn. What, help! Oh, shit! I fucked it up! Oh, no. Oh, yeah!
Oh, Dad! Yeah. Oh, Dad.
God, what a helpful little fuck. I wanted to see that guy. Actually use him, of course, too. I wonder if this is actually the strat we should be doing, like, holding this like this.
I think you should definitely go further. I mean, yeah. But maybe you should use it to, like, weave yourself into stuff more often if you can. If you can, of course.
If you can, but it goes by so fast. So fast. New gun? Savage submachine. Or...
Savage. Can we?
Not yet.
It's so far. Nah, you can't. That's the new chest bomb.
Do we want that? Or do we want the new
extra
gun?
Bullets?
Like this one?
Does the extra bullet thing carry over? Get the new gun. Just get the new gun.
Alright, we'll
get
the new gun, man. We'll treat ourselves. Alright. Holy shit, look at them bullets.
That's a lot of bullet.
Damn!
I think that one you want to shoot him a few times.
Yeah.
Round burst. What? Oh, wow. Wait, oh, there it is. There it is.
It was still going.
Oh, shit. Oh, so that's what that guy does.
That
he just drags you to the fucking ground.
What a piece of shit.
And now we know.
Now we know.
Oh, shit. He wants us to watch the credits again. Do it. All right, we'll do it. And get the money. Get the money. That's not what you look like, Gonzo! I've seen you!
I've seen it.
You're not a JoJo! Get out of here!
He wears those pants, though.
You're maybe a Gonzozo, but not a JoJo.
That's beautiful. I'm gonna steal his money.
It's mine now. When is he start calling us thief?
I don't know, man. When's he gonna slap our hands and tell us bad?
Quit that.
Quit that shit. What are you doing?
Put that down. That's not yours.
The fuck out of you, little piece of shit. Oh god, man, you like shoot multiple with one click.
Yeah, it's an Uzi.
Yeah, it's crazy, it's like an actual Uzi.
Oh shit, is that your real face? It is. Aw, man.
Aw shit, I'm sorry, Kryzlov. My bad, dog. Sumeru and fucking Dido. Oh, I hope Sumeru's doing alright.
They were here last week, weren't they?
I don't know if it was a real Sumeru, but we're fucking dead. I think Sumeru was just normally spelled Sumeru, and someone subscribed with Sumeru. So, I don't remember. I don't fucking know, man. You know? I don't know.
No, I don't know.
I don't know shit.
Learning these things.
I need to learn. Fuck. Here we go. Alright. Very small
taps. Oh, yeah, get that eagle,
dog. We got one. Two.
Oh, there's two.
One more. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
You can keep this up in the air for a minute.
Come on, baby!
Oh, that doesn't count. He bounced off the UFO.
Wait, what even is money?
Fuck.
This paper and ink that we assign value to based on.
How'd you going so fast though?
69.
Look at your meters. You're going so fast.
Oh, there was the tank.
There was
the whole time. Justin's been talking to me.
Thanks, Erikasune. Thanks, ZG Unlimited.
Thanks, guys.
Sorry you didn't get the raise.
Erikasune got a raise.
Oh, nice raise.
Damn. So, it's a neutral thing then, because one person got one, but one person didn't.
Well, see, ZG, Erikasune just took your raise from you.
Oh, man, I'm sorry, ZG. You got stole from. Fuck. Thank you guys very much. Fuck. Okay. Alright, we gotta do this again. We can get this earned. Come on, baby. Give me some boosts. I need some boosts to get through. I'm getting no love.
You're at the perfect level to miss everything just below you.
Got it.
That's three.
Okay, it's still one through. It's still one through.
Okay. It like takes a moment to react or something.
Yeah. Damn. All right. Come on, baby.
Survival of the
Holy
fittest.
Holy shit,
wow.
We're getting some lucky shit. Oh my
god!
Oh
shit, got the sun. Oh, he's so fast.
We might break the record.
Might break the sound barrier.
Come on, baby. I don't want to be able to hear the music. Shit. All right. Come on. Come on. Nice belch.
I try to help any way I can.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I think we might have reached our limit. No!
Oh, why aren't you guiding them? Why aren't you guiding him? No. We were 500 away.
Damn it. All right. All right. It's okay. We can do this. We can do this.
Whoa,
what?
Whoa, thanks.
What?
Thanks. I guess that's what happens if you hit an eagle from under?
I guess so?
Grabs you?
That was interesting. Fuck. We haven't hit anything. Oh, god.
Oh, we hit something now. I know. You got gypped.
Oh, shit. I did get gypped. Come on, little buddy. Damn. We didn't get any luck. No love. Oh, this might be a dead run. Yep. It's alright. We had a dream.
This is real money. I watched ads. A lot of ads.
That must be a lot of fucking ads, Eileen. Jesus Christ.
Jesus, that is a lot of ads.
How many bits do you get per ad?
It can be 5, 10, I think you can get 15, and then 25, and 50, and 100?
Jesus. Oh, god damn it, you killed my fucking arrow! Oh, shit!
And then you blasted himself.
Oh, no!
Can't shoot the eagle off you.
Damn it! It's okay. It happens. Fuck. That's a lot of ads, though. Thank you, Eileen. Jesus. That's a pretty weird system they got going on there.
Who the fuck is Daisy? Some person's cat, apparently.
Daisy Dukes.
Nice legs, Daisy Dukes.
Run on Daisy Dukes, oh, I missed that tank. Ah, it's okay. Damn. Now, we're not getting much luck right now. It's okay, it happens. We already got 42,000 again.
Nice.
Not bad. Alright, when is the next, when
probably
is this?
100. Oh.
67,000.
That a Desert Eagle?
This is what I really want.
Let's save up for that then.
I'm gonna save up for that. Alright. Alright, here we go. Come on, baby. Fuck!
Yeah.
We almost got skewered by our own arrow.
That'd be kind of cool. Maybe yeah. Put you back on it or something.
That'd be cool, yeah.
Maybe it does?
Maybe. If Gonzo's here, you could confirm or deny this right now.
Trying to expunge the information from you, Gonzo. Come on, man.
Give us the deets. Also, Jesus Christ, Eileen Kelly watched a lot of ads because that's... Jesus. Ah!
Oh, God.
That right there, under that is Eileen Kelly. On top of that, those are the ads.
Oh. Why do the ads look so angry?
They're just so angry. Goodness gracious. The only Ted, thanks, man.
The one and only Ted? There's just one.
One and only Ted.
Well.
I know, there's only one. That was a horrible shot.
That was terrible. This is gonna be the best run.
Is that how that works?
Yeah, that's how this works.
Alright. So far, I'm not getting any skewers.
High.
Not a one.
Too high.
Oh, oh man.
There's the bomb.
What was it? Yeah, a bomb knocks it off. Well, we just hit a bird. Nothing to skewer with unless our clips work. Come on, little buddy, get on going. There you go. There you go. You're doing great. You can make it. Maybe. Yeah, I think we were wrong. We got one little bullet there. Hey, there's the dinosaur.
Hey, dinosaur.
Hey, dinosaur.
Unintentionally.
What is this? Is it telling us about this? It is telling us about the landmine. Huh. What do you think?
Nah, you gotta get that jetpack, dog. You know how much that jetpack means to you, dog.
You're right.
But then get the chest bomb next.
Yeah, of course. I never really got to use a lot of Roberto.
we need more. We only had one time with them.
Yeah. Pinch bottom, winky face. Hell yeah, dog. Thanks, man. Fuck. Aw, damn it, Roberto, you fucked it up. You fool. Oh, shit. I wonder if there's, like, a limit break where if you do it enough, you'll actually, like, get, like, a super help.
That'd be cool.
That would be cool. Maybe, like, he'll abduct you fully and he'll, like, poke your butt.
And drop you out, like, 80 meters away from where you start.
Yeah.
I like how angry he is all the time.
Oh, he's furious. Oh, yeah, I've got to save my rocket.
Weak
it's
mean,
okay,
dude.
Roberto. Oh, shit! Go! Oh, he's like a superhero. Look at you go, buddy. Oh. He was noble for a second.
That's intense, Gonzo. The peak shit. Of your height is 300 and you shoot at 30 meters or below, you get an extra boost.
Really?
You understand that?
Alright, how do I do that?
So, if your height, which is the number on the far left, hits 300 or more, when you're going down and you shoot at 30 or below, you'll get an extra boost.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! Oh, shit.
Alright, 30 or below?
Yeah, but you haven't hit 300 meters in the sky yet. You're at 60-something.
I thought I just hit 300. Oh, that was the distance forward. Never mind.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, I gotta get that. Oh, shit! No! Get
away! Oh, woo! Get away from me!
Yeah, boy!
Oh, it scales in general. I see. But does the boost essentially begin at 300, then? Like, anything below that, it's kind of, like, wasted, essentially.
We're learning all the strats.
Oh shit.
There's like a meta for this game. Oh shit, can we
get it? Drag it! Drag it, you fool!
Oh yeah, drag it.
Ah!
Whatever your height is before arcing down, if you shoot him at the last 10% of you get a bonus. That's how that works. Okay.
So you want to shoot him not at the arc, but.
Like right before he's about to hit the ground?
Yeah. That's your best chance. But with the Uzi, you'll have to shoot him a few times, I would assume.
Oh shit!
Well, I would say, like, with the shotgun or the Desert Eagle or stuff like that.
Oh
shit! No, get it!
Oh, got it!
There you go. Oh, save me, Eagle, please.
Eagle, save
me! Eagle, save us!
Shit!
Now you're at 130.
Woohoo!
140. Oh, Lord.
You got this, Roberto San. That's what you need, Gonzo. You need an anime character.
Yeah, where's the anime? My name is Russ Money, and where's the anime?
Where are the animes?
Seeing lots of butts, but no hentai, babe.
Mm-hmm. Where's the hentais? You know, if this was Newgrounds days, he would have totally put one in. But I think be, like, a bit more friendly to get on the stores.
Ugh.
Like, I'm surprised he got this in with all the graphic gore.
So much butts.
A lot of butts. Oh, shit, we got a new cannon?
Oh, shit.
If you buy it, it can come back to save you by appearing on the battlefield.
Oh, so you can hit it again?
Whoa.
Whoa.
You put in an anime babe in the next update? Dope.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you for listening to your community.
Thanks for listening, community. I'm gonna steal your money, though.
Buy now, sucker.
And then a new gun, the Lone Eagle.
Get it. Get the gun. Aw, oh, shit. No, we need a jetpack first, then the gun. That was the plan.
Oh, there's so many options.
Stick to the plan! Stick to the plan, goddammit!
Alright. Alright.
Gotta get that jetpack.
Alright. Oh, shit!
Oh!
Help!
Oh, you got one.
Woo, we got it!
Hey, yeah. Thanks, bud.
Oh, shit!
See you. Thanks, bomb.
Fuck you, bomb. Fucking asshole.
Get the bonus, bro. Get the bonus. Oh, shit.
I wasted my bullets. God damn it.
Blow them up. Yeah, dude. Go so fast.
Oh, we're going so speedy, Gonzalez.
Oh, my gosh. We're going El Chupacabra.
Speedy Gonzalez. You get it?
No.
Fuck, hell.
Gonzalo?
Arrivederci.
Molto bene.
Spaghetti.
Meatball.
Damn, he's so pissed.
He didn't like that.
He's just fed up with his bullshit.
How much you guys are quiet. That's just to you. Turn it up. No, not there yet. It was 76.
It was 76. All right. Almost. Almost. One more go.
This is to earn. Whoa, he's real mad. I'm out of here.
Ooh, okay, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Here we go. Fuck.
Oh, okay.
Fuck.
Oh, okay. This isn't how you get $1,000, Cry.
Fuck.
Cry, we're not going to get $1,000 this way, Cry.
No, no, no. We're going to get $1,000.
I need that 1,000.
Fuck. Okay.
Got 389.
Fuck. Hold on a second.
Oh, damn God.
It. That didn't work out at all. Wow.
No, it's working out, dude. It's working out. We're going so fast.
Yeah, look at this.
Look at this. Look at this.
Take a look. This is infectious.
Oh, God. You getting that boost, dude? Keep it. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. Oh, money.
Okay, we totally got enough money. Hell yeah.
Money.
Hey, Sir King, thank you. I appreciate what you did there.
Money.
Oh, shit!
Oh, this is the urn!
Oh, I don't gotta actually click the UFO, I just click on the screen.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't even realize.
And then you had to, like, aim it. That'd be ridic.
I was a fool. So think otherwise. All that progress and we were only 4,000.
Get him, get it.
Shit! Got it. Easy. Beardo, thank you.
Get him. Got it.
Man, this is just too easy, man. Shit, easy.
Get that money. You don't get that money, I hate you. I like you.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Fuck, leave, Bert. Got him. Alright, let's get that jetpack that we wanted. Take to the skies like a superhero with his rocket pack. Careful.
It'll burn off your hand.
No, look.
Oh, no!
There's a typhoon! Gonzo! No! Shit! I'm sorry. I gotta report you.
I like your content, but I have to report you.
I have to report you now.
It's my fucking job.
All right.
Hey, all the other words you did great on.
Yeah, I did great on the words that were spelled properly.
Still don't understand this whole M thing. Is that meters? I'm sorry,
I don't know.
I don't know what that means. Is that like feet?
I don't know. It's like.
Is that miles? Are we going miles?
Oh, dude, I love Sonic.
No!
Ah! Damn it! I didn't even get a chance to use the friggin'. Rocket. Okay, here we go. Oh, that wasn't even a big one. Oh, fuck it, Jesus.
I lost the arrow.
I did. I was trying for the extra boost from really far down there. All around, just no bueno, por favor.
Waiting to see the full potential of this jetpack, though.
I know. You want to see right now?
Ooh. Yeah. Ah!
Fuck it! Wait, that wasn't it. Fuck it! Was this really worth it?
This is not full potential.
I don't feel like this is. What? I keep going for a while. Holy shit.
Yeah, you gotta stay in the air when you use it. You can't use it as a last resort.
Holy shit.
Not use it as a last resort, bro.
That went for a long time. It was like 10 seconds.
Oh, you got shot by Cool Dog.
Cool Dog. Oh!
Oh, shit!
It hurts! Kill him! Ow! Fuck. Alright. Hey, Gonzo, I have a suggestion. A random button. There is one.
Good job. Add it instantly.
Oh, man.
You're really quick with your updates.
He's damn quick with them. Let's go, Panda Man.
A nice hit.
Oh, shit. He's very zen right now.
He's just holding on to it. He's not impaled.
He's happy.
Oh! That's a gotcha-gasm face right there.
It fucking is. Fucking damn good. Damn, where the fuck are the enemies?
Nice, fuck. Nice. Oh, see ya, arrow! If you're ever impaled on an arrow, activate your jetpack, everybody. That's how you get unimpaled.
Yep. Tell that to all them cowboys. They fucked up.
Box in a row.
Shit, shit, shit. Come on, we got 5,300. That ain't terrible. Not bad. Not bad.
Not bad.
Oh, we got the pig.
Icarus.
Icarus-san. Sounds like a thing number one Alex would say.
Oh shit! Oh yeah! Jetpack, there you go, baby.
Shit. Oh shit!
Oh, keep hitting them things!
Yeah. Stay in the air.
Get the bonus suit.
Working on.
Shoot him!
Oh shit, I forgot that I had bullets left.
Yo.
Fuck, I missed. Oh god. That was scary up there.
Mm-hmm.
We're actually getting damn good fucking speed right now.
Yeah.
This far into it.
Oh my god, these spikes.
I know, they're fucking scaring me.
Ooh.
Damn.
Thank you, birds. Thank you.
Damn.
Thank you, birds. Everybody thank the birds. Thank you, birds.
Thank you. Everybody send the card for the birds.
Some Ducker Z's in the chat, please.
Oh shit. Are we at least gonna get 8,000?
Yeah, dude, we're gonna break it.
Come on, baby, got it. 8,000.
Now, where's the dinosaur head? Where is it?
I think that's a different level.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh shit, it's a robot. Same thing.
Hey, robot.
Oh, he's happy.
Don't touch those spikes, pig.
He'll die. Idiot. What the fuck are you doing? Can we buy anything with this? We can buy the bullet thing. But I feel like that's kind of wasted right now because we have the Uzi.
Wow. Maybe it gives you two. Maybe.
Hang on a second, I gotta steal some money.
Mine now.
You don't need this. Little fool. Holy shit, it looks so scary there. Alright. Oh shit, that's our first
Danky.
One we ever got! Yeah. Let's go, Danky.
Oh yeah, get those enemies. Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Oh shit!
Boost! In the air, dits to get them boosts.
Working on it, dude.
Here, come down, yeah. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Got hit at 30, dude. Got hit. Oh god. All right, now shoot him. There you go. Pew. Oh shit, is that a butt? Oh, get the fucking truck, dude. It's right below you.
Oh shit.
Oh god, you're so fast. Too fast. Buy old record.
Oh shit, that old
get the boost, get the boost.
Gone!
Got one more bullet left.
Oh god, I do got a bullet. Fuck. Holy shit. Man, we gonna get 10,000?
Oh god.
Oh shit, we might.
Oh god, save it. Come on, help us.
Come
help
on,
us. Come on, where's that Jeep?
Help us.
Take the wheel.
10,000.
Wow. Good job, Danky.
Good job, Danky.
Danky cake. Wheel.
Such a strong and noble creature. I want to get the Black Knight. I think we need a little bit more for that, right?
I think it's close. Yeah, it's
65.
Like five.
All right, another 20.
Oh, steal that money.
Oh shit, you're right. Hold on a second.
Every bit counts.
I'm curious. I have a question.
What's the cue?
Can we keep going and stealing his money? Oh my god!
Oh god! Broken
glitch,
game.
Dude. We found a glitch, bro.
Easy.
Dude,
oh
will
my
you just
god.
Keep going in there stealing your fucking buns, dude.
Making a bot. It's already over.
Mm-hmm. It's already fucking game, dude.
Welcome to Money Clicker.
Get fucking done. I'm gonna make a YouTube video about this exploit. And fucking
cash in, dude. You're cashing on game and in views.
Mm-hmm. You're done, kid. You're fucking done, kid.
Gondo, why? Why you do this?
You're done, kid.
Why?
Completely non-profitable in terms of
you make so much more money just playing the
just
game
getting one fucking thing in the casual game. Hey, it's the dog Rufus, I think. Oh shit, Rufus.
Brutus.
That's it. I'm sorry, I was playing a lot of Final Fantasy lately.
I
oh
understand.
Shit,
whoa,
it's okay, we don't need that fucking arrow.
Over for me. You washed up, kid. Put in your game dev hat at the door. We let the careful slide, but not this.
Oh man, we still got two bullets left. We're making such
good.
Oh, such good pro. Oh shit, I fucked it up. Boom. I hit it two bullets.
It's alright. It's time to blow up now and.
There we go!
Super down.
Get in there, Brutus! Get that puss! Yeah! Had a dog.
Holy shit, look at that fucking. Damn!
That's a lot of muns.
Holy shit, look how fast we're going!
We're gonna break the record.
We're gonna break it. We're gonna fucking. We didn't even get the arrow buff.
Easy.
We didn't even get the arrow boost up. Oh,
there's a Jeep. There's a Jeep.
You know what else is Jeep? Chip, chip, chip. Chip, chip, chip.
Oh, hey, Doug.
Hey, Dougie. Chip, chip, chip. Bye, Dougie.
Bye, Doug.
Fuck.
Oh, hello, Mark.
He's so tired.
Yeah, the only time we saw him when he's got impaled, he makes that horrible sound.
It's true. Squeaking hiccups.
Oh,
oh
yeah. Thank you for the present. Thank you. Praise Gonzo.
Praise Gonzo. He's a
give me that
Gonzo.
Money.
Oh,
give me that money.
Oh, fuck. You're right. God damn it. I keep forgetting.
Can't go to the... Like going to the bank. I get $20 out every time.
Mm-hmm. Every fucking time you go to the bank, get 20 bucks. God. Chris sounds like he's rapidly switching between multiple personalities. Damn, dog.
Wow.
Damn, dog. Wow. I don't know. We were in high school again.
Oh, nice git.
Thanks, dude.
Yeah. Oh, whoa, super worth.
Absolutely.
Shoot it at 30, shoot it at 30, bro.
Oh, shit. Hang on. Here we go. Got it.
Pretty good.
Got
it. Oh my gosh, really good.
Fuck, I did it too early there.
It's all
just,
right.
It's so scary.
Good. It's still pretty good.
Okay.
Oh, that was a good one.
There we go.
All
right, one bullet.
Our
left.
Last bullet.
Oh,
shit!
Fuck!
All right,
okay.
Get ready.
Okay.
Oh,
my
get
God,
out of there.
Scary.
Get out of there.
It's gonna blow! Yeah!
Oh my God.
We're going hard. Look at that. Look
oh,
at
hard
this.
Strats. These are the best strats.
We already broke it! Yeah! Oh my God, it's so fast. Oh God!
Alright, so here's the next goal we have to reach.
Damn, we just blew it by 50%. Holy shit. Fuck.
Only my profits look like that.
Squeaking hiccups. Bruh, I got paid the other day. I got cash to burn my guy. What's good? What's good, man? Thank you very much. Shit.
22,000.
80 fucking grand.
Get that $20 right now. Worth.
Worth. Worth. Let me just check real quick. Alright, that's the gun. We could get the loan.
That's
eagle.
The gun we're supposed to buy, because that was part of the plan.
Right. There's a landmine also.
Maybe a landmine.
104,000 for a nuke. No, get the cannon.
No, the gun, you fool.
The gun, you think?
That was the plan.
Was the plan the gun?
Yes.
Okay. Fire wrong and it might take you off your shoulder.
Then, oh look, you got the leap bucks, bro. I told you his plan.
Oh, man.
Got him.
Damn, alright, what's the best gun? It's the golden gun, dog.
Oh, shit, is that a golden gun?
Yeah, dog, the golden gun.
That looks
gun.
Like Han Solo's pew pew gun.
It might be the pew pew gun. But the golden gun was in the first game, I think.
Oh.
I could be wrong. What's the best one here? Oh, that looks impressive. Oh, it's the Newgrounds tank.
Oh, shit.
I know that tank anywhere. Hell yeah. And I never actually looked. The best jetpack is... I don't know what that is.
Can't sell it to you right now.
It's true. Can't. Alright, we have a new gun. Alright, how many bullets? We have... Those are big looking bullets. Oh, shit! It's
time. It's a chupacabra.
Alright, the chupacabra. Holy shit!
Nice shells, dude.
Oh!
That boost, dude.
That boost is insane. Holy
shit! Oh my
shit.
Goodness! Remember, shoot him at 30. Nice shoot.
Oh
wow, it boosts you really high that time.
Yeah, it fucking does. Oh, dog!
Now you're at 300, dude!
Fucking got it! Oh, we got another
bullet,
too!
Oh my God, you're at 450!
Holy shit!
The strats!
Oh my God, I fucked it up! That's okay, that's
all
okay,
right, it's okay.
Go!
Oh my goodness, new goal easily attained.
Easy, this gun is insane!
This Holy might be worth the extra bullet.
Shit! Yeah, actually you're right. We do probably want another bullet now. We just destroyed that record.
Are we gonna go for 20? There's no way.
Dude, we're.
I don't think 20 is
gonna happen. Not this run.
Okay.
We're gonna get easy. Fucking easy.
Get extended clip. You got it.
100%.
How do I get the reload, instant reload perk? What's that one?
How do I get love?
I get, yeah, please tell me.
How do I find happiness?
How do I do that?
I steal your fucking money, is what I do. I can't believe they left in such an obvious oversight. You got it. Nice. All right. Here we go.
When the dev backseat's not, he's giving tips.
Yeah, it's different. Oh, shit.
Oh, you fucked it.
I did, I fucked it.
And you're the original turtle, too. OG.
We are the OG turts. Do you think this is still the actual original graphic, or he redrew it?
I would assume he redrew it. He looks better.
I'd be impressed if he... Gonzo, do you still have the original files for the original game? It's like, that was a long time ago.
Might be able just to deconstruct his game off Newgrounds.
Oh yeah, you can do that. Damn, dude. I don't think we're gonna get as good as last time because we fucked it up.
Not unless we hit some cool shit on the way
down.
Yeah,
we're gonna have to get some really good shit.
Give me the good shit.
We haven't hit any good shit.
We just money the whole time, yeah.
Yeah, this is a money run. You still got that shitty art on your PC? Oh, okay, there you go. There you go.
In a museum somewhere? The Newgrounds Museum.
the shitty Newgrounds Museum.
Whoa!
Oh. Oh. Well, we still broke 10k
money.
Though.
Oh, you can't
go
backwards.
Wait, can we get it?
Get it!
Oh, wow, right off of. Whew. Damn it. Alright, it's all good. Whew, it's all fucking good, dog. Damn. Alright. Fucking hit this shit. Hey!
Hey, right. Let's fuck this guy up.
Fuck this guy. Yeah, we still got the arrow.
Still going good. It's got good.
Still got the arrow.
Still got good.
That one
gonna get something
premature.
Soon, I hope.
I know, we...
There we go.
We got one.
Hello, Mr. Goomba.
Okay, this is looking good.
Wow, yeah.
Last one. Got it.
Oh, oh wow, dude.
Holy
oh my goodness.
Shit. Fucking doing it. Fucking
do
doing
it.
It. Fucking doing it. Oh, we got bounced by something too! Oh my god, dog! Dog, this is fucking it! Oh shit! I fucked it up at the end there!
Oh shit.
That's okay. This is looking really fucking, just looking real juicy. It's like Thanksgiving turkey all over again.
This shit's cheddar.
Cheddar, put some cheddar on that turkey. Kind of a weird combination. Not gonna lie. Oh. Damn, dog. I don't know if we're gonna get 18k again, but we're doing damn fucking.
I don't know. You just hit 16. We gotta hit some shit.
I don't think we're hitting shit though. I don't think we're hitting any shits.
Yep. You got a bullet.
Ah, shit. Okay.
Okay.
Actually, that was probably the best. I think we hit the bomb. Oh, at least we dodged that wall.
Yeah.
That's something. Damn. Okay.
That bullet didn't help at the end.
Yeah, I kind of fucked it actually.
Bullet.
I should have let him hit the bomb first. I was scared and nervous, a little bit sweaty.
Spaghetti.
Whew. Hey, fish, what's up?
Help us! Help Eagle!
Oh, there was fish. Oh, shit, we need more bullets. I need an extended clip on the extended clip.
How do you do that?
Is that even possible?
Turn on cheat engine, let's go.
Cheat engine this game?
Yeah, it's just variable editor, essentially.
Yeah, true.
You just have to figure it out. Oh! Got him!
Oh, shit! Alright, hang on. I gotta get this one boost. Oh, damn it, I fucked it up. It's so fast. It is just so fast.
Christ.
Oh, my God. It's
I love it when I can't tell you what you're going by or anything. I love
I
that
know,
part.
It's so fast.
Kind of would have been funny if like you go so fast that like things just start blurring and you just enter like warp zone or warp speed.
Oh yeah, like there's no sound at all either.
Yeah.
Oh Jesus. Oh, shit. All right, I think this also might be
a decent run.
It's a good run. It's definitely a B+. but it is not another
record. It's not an S rank.
The up number is the easiest way to tell my shoot. Yeah, that's what I'm looking, but it goes by so fast at high speeds. It's so fast. Maybe I'm just old and I can't keep up.
Same. I'd high five you, but my wrist might break. It is time.
To steal!
Yeah, keep going to the right, idiot!
Hey, who made this game?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
Oh, God! He's got no eyeballs!
Whoa, what happened to his eyeballs?
He's got no pupils! Oh, shit! They're both blind!
You guys made this blind? That's impressive.
That is impressive. Support your blind developers today. Whoa, look
I wonder if that's gonna be like the, cross or the arrow, bone arrow.
Maybe. Probably is,
the actually. Ballista.
Alright, we got the old school cannon now.
You can buy multiple nukes.
Whoa. That thing is so big looking.
This is a serious biz.
Fucking try, baby.
Kitty cat.
Damn, already over that fast, huh? Okay, not bad.
Good, good.
Not terrible. I will admit, I'm gonna miss the arrow, but that's okay.
Is apparently the arrow gonna miss you?
The cannon can come back too, or something.
Yeah, like that. I guess it'll be like a ground thing that you can hit and it'll shoot you again. Nice.
Bad. Holy shit, dude, 500 meters up.
Yeah. It's the light, like the background starting to go darker.
Oh look. My god.
Oh shit, I'm getting into space! My god.
Jesus Christ!
Once you enter space, it becomes Kerbal.
That'd be great.
It just launches Kerbal.
Dude, we broke it!
Already.
All fucking ready, and we still got so much momentum.
Aww.
That's a cock tease, dog.
He's like, oh, you wanted the record? Nah.
We were so close to 20K, and we were going so fast, and this little motherfucking balloon with his goddamn spike. It's time. What?
Wait. Oh, it is time? No, we need 15 more.
Oh. Can we just straight up? Why did it's got a star.
All right, go in there. Hey, are there ones that are worth less?
Can you buy one?
Hit select on one of them.
What does that mean?
We've been tricked. We've been duped.
I was duped. Interesting. Man, there was a cock tease on that part too.
Wow.
Wow.
My cock is so hard,
why
nothing to put it in.
Why you teasing all our cocks? Hey, what's up, Riskum?
Hey, Riskum.
Damn!
Wow.
Fuck. It's me. What up, dog? I think I hit it that time. That time was a bit premature. I think we need a new gun.
Already?
Yeah, just because of how much you saw the gun change things, the next gun must be insane.
Maybe.
Ah, man, I'm going too early. That was too early as well. Oh my god!
But it's worth!
Damn it, I missed it again. Just too old for these hip new games, man. Can't keep up. Holy fuck, though. That's so fast.
For fast.
Oh my god. You didn't really play this for 2 hours?
Yes.
Damn. Good for us.
This is 2 hour progress right here.
Yep. Yeah, right. This game is free on the mobile market.
Whoa! I need you to appease me by shooting straight instead of upward.
Okay.
Hopefully RNGesus will give us a good bounce.
But first, this.
Yes.
Alright.
Might like not right work. Here? A little up. Well,
like this?
Do the aim thing. Unless it really mess fucks you up.
It kind of fucks me up with how it just goes up and down.
Yeah, just the like 10 degrees up.
Okay, like this.
That worked.
Ah, I fucked it.
You gotta really hope that you run into something that's gonna boost you real high, then you start shooting.
I see. Okay, I'll stop.
No, that's alright.
Stop. I did it for you, Dad!
It's alright, dude.
Dad, stop for you!
Okay, dude.
Dad!
Also, use your bomb first instead of the gun.
Okay.
Do it. Fuck.
Damn.
Alright, now use the gun.
Okay. Fuck.
I'm playing now.
Shit. Yeah, that was... I fucked it up. Honestly, we're going really far for how badly we fucked that.
Yeah.
Like, that was a horrible run, but we did pretty damn far.
I like his face.
Yeah,
he does not like it.
He's very unsure if he wants to still be here right now. Feral shy guy. Damn, dog.
Well.
Aw, thank you very much.
Hi.
Hey, look at that, we blew shit up. We got a gun?
Yeah, we got a bullet.
Ah, damn it,
we got another bullet.
Messed up. Oh, we did? There we go. We're gonna get 10k from this? From that,
yeah.
That horrible start?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Wow.
Yeah, use that bomb first, then gun, then jetpack, I guess. I don't know.
I guess that's the strat.
That's the meta.
If you don't follow the meta, you don't follow the game. You're not good enough.
I hit 12k. Watch. It's gonna happen.
Oh.
See that bird? He said, fuck him. Ah!
Fuck. Fuck.
Oh man.
If we hit that banana, we could have done it.
Yeah. Good data day to dot it.
Get a data Lambo. What?
Damn. Huh?
What?
Huh?
Is there a cape? Someone said get the cape.
Get the cape.
Is there a cape?
I don't know.
Probably under the stuff.
Maybe that's.
Oh!
Oh, cape.
There is a cape.
For 83.
I kind of want to get the cape.
Make him beautiful?
I guess so. Flutter in the wind. Alright, we'll try it again. Hey!
Thank you, Kay.
Alright, no luck. Oh.
Ah!
I think we gotta start shooting.
Yeah.
Ah. Aw, oh, man.
It's a lot of cool shit.
Yeah. It's the life. I think one thing is on the actual mobile market, this will probably be easier because I have to click them and then go back to where it would be, where my mouse is.
They're just using your thumbs everywhere? Yeah.
Yeah, because like when I start the jetpack, I'm already pointed to the left, so it kind of already hinders my progress.
It like slows you down a little bit. Oh, yeah. He jumped into you.
That was cute.
Thanks
fire
dude.
Guy. What a fella.
You remember my name? Percy. Money. Ooh, banana.
No nanners.
No shenanigans.
Shoot it while it's in the jetpack? That's a good idea. Wait, actually I can't. Because he's going towards where my mouse is, and if I'm shooting him, I'm pointing at him. I mean, I could try. I'll try. No promises that'll work out. Alright, let's see here.
Game looks fun. It is fun. It has cry in it. Oh, shit. Oh, you can't shoot him when he's jetpacking.
Yeah, it's just really, really awkward.
Right.
It's not... The game's not meant for this. As of right now, just with the controls. On PC at least.
Holy shit.
On phone it would probably work out.
Oh yeah, I get it. Then you can release with one thumb and then hit with the left thumb to shoot.
Yeah. I thought everyone's just saying, why not? To the question of why I'm in the game. That's pretty much what happened. I just joined a stream and they were just like, yeah dude, start drawing crime. I'm like, what? And they just fucking started doing it. And then they're like, yeah, put him in the game. I'm like, what?
Man, I could have been in the game.
I guess if you joined a stream. I don't know.
I don't have a sub guy.
At an interesting time. It was a turn of events. I almost have enough for another guy, don't I?
Yeah, you should.
Okay. Fuck. I always messed that up, man. I'm not good enough. I have a feeling the cape is gonna actually probably, like, slow descent, is my guess. I don't know.
Mayhaps.
Be nice.
We'll see. In lieu of the hentai babe, can you put in a fat otaku dude with a neck beard that you shoot out of the cannon? And then just happen to name him Russ? Can you do that? And he's got a fucking body pillow and everything? Come on, dude. Hook me up. I was crying the game. We just explained that, yo.
I hacked it.
We hacked it.
We hacked it. Use cheat engine.
Yep. Change the sprite. You got a bullet.
I did. Hit that. Gotta shoot this cat. Damn it, I fucking missed. That's something. I tried my best. Damn, I missed that UFO. I saw that. I got another bullet. Damn, I'm getting all these fucking bullets. Shoot this cat with. Man, that one time we were so close to 20k, but then it ended so fast.
Yeah, it was a tease. Big tease.
Damn it. Meow, meow. Sorry, little cat. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, 99. That's a tease, too.
No!
Man, this is just super tease to just turtle. Have,
anytime you get 99, they should be like, here's a present for one. It's a gimme. Oh, nice tank.
Yeah. Alright. As long as I keep this up.
Well, thanks, Game Wilder. We will work that pussy, but right now we're working the tuna.
Thank you, man. Alright.
Feeling like a good run.
This is looking real good so far.
Feeling good.
Oh my god, bounce we got up a lot again. Of bounces here, yeah. I fucked it up there. I jumped the gun. Look at the fucking...
Jump the gun. Yeah, but you're getting that height, though.
Yeah. I think I got it that time.
Almost 1,000! Come on, bounce us! Please!
Bounce! Fuck! Oh, it was almost 1,000!
Almost.
Oh, man! It's okay, we might hit 20k here. Maybe. We didn't get any luck with the bounces. No!
Oh, wow! This is my life. I can hear you're upset because you're not saying anything at all.
Game sucks.
Hey, we get a new turtle or whoever.
What is this?
What is that? Look, there's a metapod or a dildo on the left.
Oh, there's a dildo? Fuck! We'll get it later. We got
dog goomow. Wiener.
Goomow.
Oh, wow.
Goomow.
Goomow.
Goomow. Shit. How much was that? I think it was around this price, right?
I don't know how much money we got. Yeah, we got it. Just kidding.
A little bit more. 5k more. We got it. We fucking get it, baby. Baby. Goomow.
And the eagle always wants to help, but he's just like, nah, I changed my mind. Fucking oh, wow. Wow.
Alright! It happened at the very beginning.
That's what I'm saying.
At least it happened at the very beginning.
It was not meant to be.
But god fucking damn it, dog.
Goomow. Meant to be. Goomow.
Oh my god, that thing's
oh,
terrifying.
He's angry.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Actually, I have a question, Gonzo. Who made the music for this game? It's pretty good.
Kevin
McCloud. I know
McLeod.
You have a man with a hero, but it's pretty good. Was it Kevin McCloud?
No, I have no idea.
That'd be impressive. Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Goku! That Goku!
Goku was
thanks, Goku! Yeah!
Goku!
Oh, shit! He's meteor smashing! Yes! Oh, my God!
Goku! Yo!
You ready to jetpack? You ready to jetpack? Oh, you got another bullet.
Oh! Hero!
He's cry friend.
He was just fucking flying around, dog. Being Goku.
I like how he's discolored enough to be an alternate color, like Palo Swap Goku.
Yo, that's what I get, baby. Thanks, Goku.
Oh shit.
I know you had a back.
This run was blessed.
This run was blessed by the Goku.
And you just get knocked up higher? Jesus.
I don't know. It looked like it. I can't tell. It's so fast. I don't know what's happening. Oh no!
Oh, that was Guko. Gotcha.
Oh man. Oh, it's Guko? Okay, okay.
Well, earlier Gonza put Goku in quotes, but I like Guko.
Gaku is also a thing.
Gaku. Super Saiyan Gaku.
Big fan of the Gaku. Have you ever seen a Son Gohan?
Come on, come on, we gotta keep this going. Please, somebody, please. Damn. Oh, man.
Oh!
Dude, that looks like a puckered butthole.
It does look like a puckered butthole.
Gross.
Oh, man.
No butt stuff.
Oh, shit. Can we afford crazy shit now, too?
Something. We can get the cape, right?
We can get the cape. We can get the nuke.
What does it say?
The fucking nuke. It just says you can't really be Superman with this cape, but it'll make you fall slower.
Well, I think the boosters are, like, passives.
Yeah.
And then the bomb, like, the nuke, you can buy that, like, multiple times.
It's only good for
only
one use.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh. So I'd say get the capes.
Yeah.
What's the next thing?
It's a shield. It's like the master shield.
He'll save you from one speak.
Wham. Thank you, Sagacious Man. Wait. Fuck. Hold on. Better keep in track of your money. You don't lose it.
Idiot.
All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. Here we go. Doyle.
Oh, you have to use the cape. I see. It's not passive. Oh, you pick one or the other. You can have.
Oh.
Shoot! I get it now.
That's how that works. Okay. That's okay.
Now we have specialization.
Oh shit! Nice. That's good to know. Well, if that's the case. Oh, we had a plane! That knocked us right
It knocked you down real fast, yeah.
Jesus. Oh, fuck, I dumped the gun there. I shoot it. Oh, fuck!
Oh, wasn't meant to happen.
My brother!
Right?
Damn, alright. Okay. Well, if that's the case. We wanna. Well, first off, we gotta put this back on random. Second off. Do we want anything else? I mean, I don't even think we can buy it. Oh, actually, we should.
Can't, remember? You tried.
That's right. You can't. Damn.
Gonzo, implement it now!
Gonzo, implement it now!
I want to spend money on your game!
Stop not doing
Take me. My money!
Need it. Shit. Alright, let's see here. Alright, if that's the case, I'm gonna use this, like, right after we get, like, really fucking high.
Dude, I always use cape when I get really fucking mad.
Oh shit! The pig's dead!
He's taken home, now he's baby food.
Okay. Alright, we're getting good luck so far. That ain't the worst thing I've ever seen.
Get another bullet? I don't know.
I don't think so.
Things go by so quickly.
Yeah. Okay, that was a good one. We got the boost, I think. You get a little sound bit if you get the boost.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
Yeah!
Oh god, he's just flying!
Yeah! Super!
Alright, get ready. Get ready. Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Sooner! Fucked it up. That's okay.
Maybe
that's
you
okay.
should reverse it. Do the rocket, then the cape?
Maybe? Actually, that's probably makes sense. You're right. Maybe. Can you use both at the same time?
Possibly. You get super fast? Oh my god.
Oh! We blew up a vehicle.
He had it coming.
Thanks, boy.
We're just cause right now.
You know, just cause.
Just cause.
Damn. Alright, no record here, but not bad. I just got your character and proceeded to break my record and went over 1 million meters. Jesus Christ!
Wham, dude! I'm gonna have to get a screenshot or you're a cheater.
Yeah, dude, screenshot or fucking best, dude? Hey, it's this dude.
Hey, Bert.
Bert.
I mean, Robert.
Robert.
Roberto Industries. Now, can you combine the cape and the thing? Who knows?
Fuck! I'm trying to shoot, but I miss. Oh my god, I'm missing each time.
You had a Goomba that time.
Oh, did I? Okay, that's fine.
That one was okay. Forgive
me. Oh my god, I almost hit that. You saw that.
Yeah, dude.
That was spooky.
Oh, hey! Save us!
Oh, shit! Fuck! I jumped the gun.
Oh, shit, use both!
I don't know if that was worth it!
I don't think so. She's not going that fast. Whoa, you're going actually pretty fast.
I mean, you know, normally I would also...
I think it's worth it? No, but no. Yeah, so, no. So it helps stop you from being bounced, at least.
Yeah, that's true. Man. Interesting. I'll make sure I have keyboard shortcuts. Good. I want to press 1, 2, and 3 for
don't
my
don't listen
abilities.
To this. Fuck, use QWE.
No, I want to press... I...
Oh. Oh, you're dead. Squished you.
Fuck. Alright, how much more until the next cannon? That's my question.
How much until the next gun?
Yeah, nice.
We haven't, wow, we haven't got a gun in a while. Oh.
Ooh, that's a bit, but you know how good guns are. You know what? Let's save for the gun.
Okay.
That's what we're gonna do today. Save for a gun. There we go.
Nice.
Oh. That ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. Good job, El Chupacabra.
That's
a new
record.
Totally a scorpion. This is the record run right here. We're getting actually pretty lucky.
Yeah. Oh shit, the sun is angry.
Son, why are you so mad?
Please tell me why.
What happened? Who hurt you, son?
Where did the moon touch you? Oh god, he's so angry.
Jesus, he's really pissed off. He don't want to talk about his feelings.
Alright, man. Don't bounce, dude. Do not bounce.
Got it.
Nice, dude. Oh my god, dude.
As soon as we get all the way up?
Yeah, dude. Gonna do it. Oh god. It's gone. He's on his little stinger.
Shit, it's all up to fate now.
Fate save us.
Shit.
Goku be with us.
You think you can go so fast you miss hitboxes that you should be hitting?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Is that possible?
You have 999 nukes if you want.
Oh, man.
We do want. Give us the CD key to put that in.
Wait, you can give us 99 nukes?
No. I think he was meaning you could buy 999.
Oh, fuck.
Damn.
Fuck.
How do we turn on developer mode?
Yeah. On an enabled console, no clip. No clip through all the good things.
Make our own mods.
Yeah.
Who are we today? Oh shit.
Is the blowfish.
Yep, can't remember your name. Sorry.
It's Mooja or something like that.
Mugu?
Mugu.
Mugumi!
Mugumi. Megumi.
Megumi. Fuck, was your name in Inuyasha? Kagome.
Kagome.
I only know that because I just fucking played the Inuyasha game the other day.
What's wrong with you?
I was just playing old PlayStation games and I saw fucking Inuyasha and I'm like, fuck it, I'll do it. Oh shit. Oh wait.
God, oh jeez, oh jeez.
That fucking face, dog.
Yeah.
I should have done that better. Fucked it up.
Alright. Best is yet to come.
The best is yet to come. That's a very prolific statement, sir.
Ooh,
weird, because in my apartment offices, they have that above. Oh, shit! They have that, like. Oh, no!
Dodged
nice
it.
Doge.
Thanks, Doge. Oh, shit!
Is that tank? Oh, you got a bullet.
Yeah, we got a bullet.
What do they have in your apartment?
Oh, it's just above the fucking, you know, like, they have a front counter, and then above it in large lettering, it says, the best is yet to come.
Oh.
Like, oh.
Like, you're gonna move to a better apartment one day?
That's what it sounds like, right?
Okay.
Aww.
Aww. He met with his family.
Shit. I make the same face.
Oh, shit, here we go, baby. New gun.
Baby.
Assault rifle, the prime choice for any freedom-loving citizen. It's a very strong rifle and holds a lot of ammunition. Perfect for defending your freedoms.
I do like defending
my
freedoms.
I want that so fucking bad.
Grenade launcher is what it looks like.
I think it's a shotgun still. This
yeah, it could be
badass.
Shotgun.
And then there's that. And there's these.
An AA-12.
An Azuka. And then the golden gun.
You only get one bullet or what?
Maybe. But it's probably really good.
Holy shit! It shoots a nuke! Shit, look at those bullets!
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Okay. Here we go.
I remember the first time I talked to Gonzo on Steam? I was like, hey, really like that game, Toss the Turtle. Or I was like, are you the creator of Toss the Turtle? Because, you know, Jeremy was like, yeah, you should check out my sequel, Toss the South. Great guy, that Gonzo. Right?
It's a wholly different game. It seems like we're not going as high up, though. But we're
but we have so many bullets.
Yeah. That we just gotta get lucky with, like, getting bounces. Oh my goodness. Okay. Just keep it up, boo. Oh, we missed the boost that time. Oh shit! There we go. There we go.
That's what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
I'll get them boosts, dog.
Oh, I love boosts. Oh shit. We got a knock-up right at the last second.
Also, remember the first time Gonzo was banned from Twitch.
What'd he do? What'd he do?
Drew some picture of, like, like a little Skeletor with, like, ginormous macro cock and it's coming everywhere.
Oh! What? Why would that get banned?
I don't know!
What? Twitch is a bunch of prudes!
Bunch of Nazis, god.
How could just they ban
dick
such...
coming everywhere.
Yeah, it's not a big deal.
It was good times.
Alright, that was my last one there. Okay, we actually might get the limit here. Or whatever the fuck it's called. The record. Maybe. We'll see if we're lucky. We'll see. We'll see. We might also get unlucky. It's happened before, it'll happen again. Oh, it's coming up!
Oh shit, here we go!
It's coming up!
The record!
Later. 30,000 Eureka. Yeah! That's
oh,
it.
Nice!
Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, baby! Give us that 30K! Give it the 30K! Come on!
And there it is. Goodbye.
Good day, sir. Oh, this is the little puffer fish that could right here.
Mm-mm.
He is having the worst fucking mind grain, though. Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Oh, these shits!
I think that chainsaw could have comboed off the bomb, too. Would have, like, thrown me into it. Would have been great.
Probably.
Damn, we got 43,000 just from that.
Nice.
Dang.
3K for nice shots.
Dang.
Oh, so you get extra money if you do the combo, right? Oh, come on. Come on, that's what I'm talking about right there!
Whoa.
Yeah! He let him touch the ground, though. Now it's sullied.
Yeah, it is sullied, you're right.
Need to be unsullied shots. Not really watching a VOD so you can comment? You can! It's like you're watching a live VOD.
No, I wanted it!
Angle towards him, you fool!
But I would've lured Roar fucked up my moment. I don't know if it would've been worth it, you know?
Right.
If I missed it, it would've all been for naught.
Not for naught.
For naught.
What about for notch?
No, it's for Nautilus.
Do it for Nautilus.
Nautilus, the tormentor.
Oh, what a guy.
What a
fella. He's just misunderstood.
What a crazy god card that was.
Understood.
Oh, shit.
That was a good shot.
That was a great shot. Here, we want to see another
one? You should try to shoot at 100.
Oh.
That should be your goal when you're that high and stuff. I think that would work out for you, dude. There you go. Nice shot.
Yeah.
Real fucking good with them shots.
Check it out, dog.
Oh my god, keep going.
Gonna have it again. Gonna have it again. Gonna have it again. Got it, baby.
That's a good shot. Oh my god.
Fucking got it, baby. Oh, 500. Fucking 55 hundo. Got it. Fucking got it. Easy. This game is too easy. Gonzo SSM, if that is your real name.
Stand for Super Saiyan Monster?
Fuck!
You fool! Oh god, how's that work?
Fuck!
didn't even get to use the jetpack or the cape, right?
No, not really.
Damn.
You got fucked up.
Too easy, Gonzo SSM. Shit. Yeah,
someone
right.
Spawned it right in front of us.
What is this game? Hey. This is Super Toss the Turtle.
Yeah, dog. Toss them fucking turtles and shit. AKA use a fucking cannon and guns. Oh shit. I used two bullets
twice.
I didn't mean to do this. Oh, thanks, Eagle. Okay. We're doing it. We're doing it.
Happening.
I'm curious if Fred plays Second Life. Hell yeah, dude. I've seen some fucking cool shit.
Of course he plays Second Life. You haven't met him yet? You go to the cry lot. Hang out with his MC.
Yeah, dude. Hang out with my MC. We do music nights every Thursday nights.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I don't do streams on Thursdays, because I'm always playing Second Life and we're all just
hanging out with the biker boys.
Hanging out with the biker boys and shit. You know? Turning tricks.
Making lindens, you know.
Yeah, is that what it's called, lindens?
That's what their money is, yeah.
That's some fucking amazing name of currency.
Oh yeah, because it's made. The game's made by Linden Labs.
Oh, I guess
that's like
sense.
That's like if you bought credits on WoW, they were called. Here's your Blizz coins.
Oh wow, that sounds.
Car.
I gotta say, this is not.
This
the
is
best
botch
run.
Run.
This is a fucking horrible, horrible run. I mean, that's something. Like, we tried our best. At least we're gonna maybe hit 10k. Maybe.
Possible.
Nah. There goes all that momentum.
It's oh man, why didn't you do a collab project and get your fucking sup guy plushies and put a jetpack on them? So, like, put it in the box, toss the turtle, bam. And then you could put it in, like, a fucking, I don't know, loot crate or something?
Loot crate?
Oh, nice.
Fucking loot crate. They wanted me to do that stuff for the longest time, but...
Yeah, when are you going to unbox some loot crate? It's just audio.
Yeah, I'm just like, what do you expect from me here? I don't know. Silly billies. Silly fucking billies.
Oh shit, is there really no ceiling? Like, you just keep going and... Or is it more like... Go off the screen eventually and it has like a little marker?
Oh.
Because if there's none of that... Yeah, but I'm saying, like, they did it in the older versions of these kind of games.
I think they did, didn't they?
It'd be dope as fuck if you would just never stop seeing your character.
Yeah, just...
That would be the next generation of Toss the Turtle.
Yeah, dude. Super Toss the Space Turtle. And, like, if it stayed out there too long, your character dies because they can't breathe.
Right? Yeah. They just become a crystal, like, cube, and they just go into orbit.
Yeah.
They never come down.
Really good idea.
You become a satellite.
Oh, that'd be adorable. An adorable satellite. Oh man, I got 4 shots left.
My god, you're going so far.
No. I got that boost there. We might make it. Maybe. We'll see. We gotta get lucky.
We're halfway there.
Living on a prayer. My man, really quick, I got a suggestion of a game for you, buddy.
Tell me.
Shantae, the half genie hero.
Oh my god, fuck you.
Really?
No, I've never played them, but they look fucking, I don't know, weedy as fuck.
They're pretty good.
That's what I hear. And there's a following for it. It just looks weedy. Oh god. Looks weedy as fuck is all I'm saying.
I'm actually, I'm Twitter buddies with one of the people that worked on it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I didn't realize until you fucking sent me. You're like, hey man, our new game came out. Check it out. I'm like, what the fuck? Did you, Shantae? Weird. Because it's always been a game I wanted to try out for the longest time, but I never did.
Hey, we're 5k away.
We are. We might make it, because all these fucking birds.
Thanks, birds. Thank
Holy
you, birds.
Holy shit.
Thank you, birds.
Holy shit.
Thank you, sun. Praise you, sun.
I just had to talk about genies, and my wish came true, baby.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, God, we got a bullet, too. We got 2.
Oh, you do have a bullet. Bullet.
Oh, got that bird.
We
got the record,
though.
We got the record.
Oh, thank you, Goomba.
Oh, what a Goomba. Banana.
Could use a banana right now to show you can. Oh, thank you, Bob. Thank you, Bird.
Damn. Ring, ring, bird. Banana
bird, too,
phone,
please. Oh, dog. Thank you, dog.
Yeah. Shit.
I think that's as far as we're gonna be going.
Oh, man, you gotta push to the limit.
This Kang puts in work.
It does. Oh, get those spikes.
You set the TK wrap now? Russ could probably do it better than I could.
So they're finally here, performing for you. Put your hands together for the DK crew. If you something, if you wanna rap, as we take you through this donkey rap.
The Hallelulu.
He's one hell of a guy. Yeah, get the shish kebab, kid.
I want it. Should I light up the grill then? Maybe pop a shrimp on the bar beat.
I don't know what that means.
I don't know either, but look at that one. Alright, let's try this new puppy out here. Is it like the old one? Oh my goodness.
Goodness gracious. Oh. It is like the old one, but better.
Oh my.
Got a lot of moving parts.
Oh boy, okay. Oh, that poor
oh,
thing.
Oh wow, that's fast.
Oh boy.
That's fast.
That's a fast one. And we get that oh, other see, boost if we get it too.
Is it still a 3, you think?
Or yeah, I think
four?
So.
Mm-hmm.
I would imagine it's still 3. Didn't say anything.
Right. With his coconut gun, he'll fire in spurts. If he shoots ya, it's gonna hurt. DK. Donkey Kong.
Donkey
DK.
Kong.
Donkey Kong is here. He has no style. He has no grace. This Kong has a funny face.
Wow, that's fucked up. He can't control that.
He's an orangutan.
It's fucked up. That poor fucking orangutan.
And he can fly as
like
high
shit.
As a balloon.
Isn't he like Funky Kong or something? Or Lanky Kong? Was that Lanky Kong?
I don't remember. I think it's Lanky. I remember Funky Kong. Wasn't that the dude who's like...
The guy with the sunglasses?
Yeah, and he was giving you rides.
Yeah, he was cool. That was a cool...
Here.
I don't remember that cool motherfucker.
We go. I have a video for you to play.
Holy shit. Alright. Oh my god, I got that boost the last second too? Oh my god! Shit. I don't know if I fucked it up that time though. I let it go too low. I fucked it!
Fuck.
I fucked that biscuit! Come on, baby.
Fuck the biscuit.
Oh, fuck that buttery fucking warm biscuit. Mm. Here we go, kitty.
Like how you go inverted for a few seconds when you do that.
Yeah, every single time. Come on, baby, go! Shit.
Oh, we gotta beat this. Cots, dude.
Dude, this is the first real time with this era, right?
I think so, yeah.
Damn,
it's been quite a time.
Jesus. We're totally gonna break it with this arrow.
Yep.
Not with this, like, one shot here, but, like, this arrow can... Oh, we got a gun, too.
Oh, nice. You only need 1,000 more.
We
and you got 2
got
bullets.
It. Oh, we do.
Oh, that spike was close.
I know, spooky. Holy shit.
Fucking
holy
decimated.
Shit.
Oh, more bullets.
More bullets. Jesus Christ.
Bullets, bullets, bullets. Chocolate.
Chocolate bullets.
Yo.
Yo, bullets. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh jeez, oh gosh, oh willy, can't you see, oh my.
Alright, here's this video.
Yeah, I wanna see this video, dog.
This. Let it play, dude.
Alright, I'm gonna let it play. Wait.
What?
ASMR roleplay, tender and emotionally intelligent Funky Kong consoles you after a messy divorce. What? Are you sure? All right. This is like as the audio, yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Let me just kill the game audio real quick.
Hey, dude.
Oh, good.
Oh no.
You know.
Oh no.
On the way over here, I tried to think of something to say. Some righteous wisdom that would help you to feel totally tubular again.
Oh no.
Get you back to your old self. But, in the end, I guess things don't really work like that. As much as I wish this was just boogie boarding a shallow end, It's not. Love is a strange thing, dude.
What the fuck?
I mean, we're all primates, right?
What?
And our social bonds can be mega gnarly to the max. And I am so incredibly sorry that you have to deal with bogusness at this level. I want you to know I am here for you. Whatever you need, I am your main monkey. I am the ape to get you through this scrape. And through is the way to go, home slice. Through is the way to go. You know, we have this tendency to ignore whackness until it festers and eats us alive.
Fuck.
Sometimes we just try to go around it, but...
Oh, that was a bad run.
Let me tell you something,
dude. What the fuck happened?
Go through it. Process it. Break it down. Examine it. It's like hopping on Rambi and busting into a bonus level.
Thank God for Funky Kong.
It's the only way to rebuild yourself in a healthy way. It took me a long time to learn that after my divorce.
Yeah, I got a divorce?
I'm not trying to sound like a shrink or a know-it-all.
Oh, no.
I'm honestly just here to be a homeboy, but
he's a homeboy.
If you're not ready to rap about it, right this sec.
The best part is this gets better.
That's chill. But know that I got your back. You are in an extremely heinous and uncool situation.
Oh, God.
I love you, and I want you to live your best life possible.
Are you at the part where he's just reading Funky Kong lines now?
You know,
not yet.
I don't know if it'll help, but my people, they have this parable about divorce. How does it go? So, yeah.
Oh,
fuck. Whoa, dudes. My name's Funky Kong. My bodacious jumbo barrel can take you to any point on the island. Most unfortunately, he can only send you to a place you have already been to, which is a complete and total bummer, let me tell you. Yo, gorillas, go see old man Cranky. He can help you out. You dudes need lives or something. Jungle hijinks is the place for that. If you guys see Candy on your way out, tell her. I'll give her surfing lessons anytime. Yeah, Crucial Kongs. If you feel the need for speed, jump in and, like, jet. Looking good, Kongs. Buckle up and blast off. You're out of here. Looking good, dudes. I'm Funky, the main monkey. And my new Funky's flights can take you anywhere on Crocodile Isle. Provided you've already checked it out, of course.
Feeling fucking relaxed right now.
And ride the skies. Come jump into my jet and jive, Clive. Go get that K-Rule. He just ain't cool. Awesome playing,
Kongs. Crisis run, though.
I know, right? Holy shit.
Everything is cool, guys. We're looking ready to ride and catch some clouds.
No!
That was so close! Oh, and you didn't even... Oh, my God.
Yeah, all flights so clear, dudes. Shit.
Choose and cruise.
That's alright. At least Funky Kong will relax
again,
me and make me feel better.
He's definitely
after this messy divorce.
Later, my divorce was so rough.
Wicked. She's all
tuned up
and ready to go.
Oh.
Way cool. Pick a flight, and you're out of sight. Pick it and kick it, Kongs. You're A-OK. Remember, Funky's the monkey. I fly 24 hours, you know. Take it easy, Kongs. Call again, good buddies. Stay loose, guys. Not enough, man. I got
crying Russ and Funky.
Oh, no. Looks like like you're gonna need to score some more to tour. Tough break, Kongs.
Just she's reading too cool all the for your dialogue. Pocket.
Yeah.
Sorry, dudes.
Sorry, Kongs.
That one costs more to run than you've got. What a bummer, eh? Try to find a few more tokens, you know. Uncool. That's costly cruising. And you ain't in the picture, guys. Yo, Dixie, what's happening? I've set up my smoking new boat trip on this island, but that's not all. I've also brought your excellent cousin Kitty Kong along for the ride. He may be a toddler, but if you let him throw you upwards, you'll almost reach the stars. Oh yeah. And if you throw him, his humongous body gets smashed from the floor of some areas. Trust me. What's up? Have you got me anything new I can use? Hey, Funky's in the zone. Cash is not a problem, Kongs. Because my boats you can loan. I'm the Tower of Power. Too sweet to be sour.
This run is amazing, by the way.
Yo, homeboys.
Yeah, it is.
Got anything new
here
yet?
Goes the record.
Oh, I fucked it up there, though.
Fuck. Yeah.
If you see that loser up at the big house, tell him to keep it down at night. I've got to get my beauty sleep. Any idea who that major dweeb who lives at the top of the island is? Hey, those heinous boss men have got a hoard of items. If you find anything, bring it back here, huh? Freak out. Spare parts for all my boats are what it's all about. Yeah.
Alright, Fate, take us away.
What we're needing is some sort of spare part situation. You dig?
Wicked.
I only need a few more parts to get my vehicles going. Keep looking out for those items, Kongs. I'm a few parts short for my new invention.
What is the invention?
A patch? Oh yeah.
You ever play Donkey Kong 3?
This is just what I needed.
No.
Oh, he would build
you
boats and
shit. Hang on for a couple
of
seconds, Kongs. Oh, cool. And I'll get you a cool new tub for you to rub a dub dub.
A ski.
Bogus Donkey Kongs. Get my crate back in here before that clumsy bazaar parks it on the rocks. Hey, Kongs. A ski. Not too shabby. Problem is, though, I'm gonna need his partner before I can get you on your way. Why, hey.
Oh, nice.
You found two skis.
Street sweeper.
Awesome. I've now got all the parts you need to make you the ultimate ride.
What was that? The less you got, the more powerful it is?
Wait right there, Kongs. While I get you my latest and greatest boat yet.
Hey, let me steal.
Bonkers.
Yeah, good man.
I've built in a cool turbo feature that'll be sure to take you to new heights. Just press the Y button. Hey. Someone's told you I've been extra busy lately. Well, it's something a bit special. If you can find all of the DK coins,
oh, you only
can put them
shots
down as a deposit for my ultimate ride. Come back once you got some more Kongs. I'll keep you informed on how close to the jackpot you are. You're still 25 coins short of the deposit for my Top Gear. Unbelievable type of a situation. You found all the DK coins. I'm sorry, Kongs. I don't think you'd actually find them all, so I got nothing new to show you. Hey, Kongs. Just kidding, you know. May I introduce you to my finest and coolest creation yet? The Funky Copter.
The Funky Copter?
Time to catch some rays.
His greatest creation.
Don't stay away for too long, huh? Bust a move. Got a groove. Gonna go, Kongs. Surf's up. Take it real easy, Kongs. Hang 5, Kongs. Catch you later, Kongs. I'll be seeing you later, Kongs. Yeah, it's kind of long, but I thought it was appropriate. Me and you, dude. We're gonna make it through.
Thank you, Funky.
You are a radical person. And you deserve the most smoking life possible. We all love you.
I never asked for this.
At the very end, right when he said the final thing,
I never asked for this.
Perfect.
Fucking shit.
Well, I hope everyone feels tingly and relaxed now from ASMR session. You're welcome.
Dude, I feel like I definitely feel a lot better after that divorce. Holy shit.
After talking to Funky Kong, the voice doesn't seem so bad now.
Well, what the fuck? Whoa. What happened?
I think now it's weaker. Unless you have the stronger you
is. Oh, it's a random thing, huh?
I guess so.
That's crazy.
I don't know. We'll see on the next run.
Holy shit. Whew. All right. Well, that was a situation that I was put into without my realization of what was going on there. Oh, man. What a good day. What a good day. It's a good day today. You know, I didn't read the description of the gun. I mean, I did, but I was kind of in the middle of an emotional moment, you know?
Being consoled by Funky.
Yeah, like, he's got my back, and he's a good Kong. Oh, shit! I had to dodge that, son of a bitch. Ah, poot. This is not the urn at all. So, I'm guessing if we have, like, one bullet run, that's, like, amazing, that if we hit that.
Be like a nuke.
Oh, that'd be great. There's a prequel? Oh, does
there
Kong,
is.
Does
Funky, he picks you up,
like,
from the airport.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh man, this is totally a dead run here. But we got almost 47,000. That's crazy. Jesus. Alright. I guess I need the prequel, dog.
Got it, dude.
Yep.
Tell me when you hit play, let's do it together.
Alright. Kill this audio here. Sorry.
Yeah, I don't like this because it's not my style, because I don't like food eating sounds.
Oh, is this him eating food?
Of course, it's Funky.
Good. Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hey, dude. How's it going?
Hey, dude.
Hey, dude. It's a roleplay, so you have to...
So how was your trip?
Pretty good. It was okay.
Oh, well, we have to respond?
Like really have
it's a roleplay, dude.
Oh, okay.
You know, I know that your life can be a bummer sometimes.
I never asked for this.
And you have to deal with major dweebs at work. So I'm glad that you could get out and take a sweet vacay.
I need Funky as a friend.
It's nice to get away from all that bogusness sometimes.
Ooh.
Thanks, I love you too. Well, homebred,
really listening
to
me.
Show on the road.
Thanks, I love you too.
Slamming.
Let's crank up some major tunage.
What is he eating?
I don't know.
Yo.
Yo.
Hey.
What's up?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree.
Hoo-ah.
Oh, are we singing? Oh, we're singing Ooh, along.
How. Oh. Roo-how. Ha.
What?
Can you get the bomb vest now? Oh.
Yeah.
What?
What is he doing?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, only 2,000 more.
I'm gonna get that.
Roo-hoo.
Oh, fuck.
Wa-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Okay.
It's a really good song.
Kaun-ya.
What the fuck is this music, though?
I don't know.
No blood, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, we're on the motorcycle right now. We can't hear him.
Oh.
Kriya.
I guess. I don't know.
I see.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
This one is right. Soft-spoken, the gum-chewing personal attention, 4D audio, and no blue shells. Thank God.
Nah, yeah.
description. You and Funky are very close friends, so he doesn't mind giving you a lift from the airport after a relaxing vacation. He can be kind on as of a he can be kind of a maniac on the road, but he'll get you home eventually. Smiley face.
Funky, if your life is a mess, maybe you need a divorce.
Yahoo ho how.
I don't know what's happening.
I don't know either.
No.
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 My bad, dog.
Sorry to question you.
Hal Ray.
I like that cannon. That was neat.
Yeah.
Jagegiga. Hey.
Hey.
Go.
Okay.
All right.
Dilia.
No!
That's always so sad.
I can't be sad because I have Funky in my ears.
I'm not sad.
Yes, how?
Give us something cool.
Bug. Yay.
You can see the shadows in the cage.
I see.
Hoo hoo hey.
Hoo hey.
Hoo hoo hey.
I don't actually put that cape back on.
Oh, la 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 la. Who run, baby?
I mean, who don't run, baby? Hey, Roach!
Ha 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 ha, hey, ya. You hoo 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 hoo, nyarer.
He's not even saying words!
He's really not.
Yeehaw.
Yeah,
oh. Aww.
Oh, there's only a minute left. What will we do then?
What is there to do, you know? It's like... not really much life without him.
Well, dudeski, I guess we're finally here.
Fuck!
Jesus! Yeah. Bad luck.
It's always a jam to kick it with you too, my main monkey.
Where's main monkey?
Yeah, dude, main Kong.
Ah,
oh, man. Look at them bullets.
Thanks for the ride, Funky.
Stay loose, bro.
You too, bro. I'm gonna go back to my wife now.
Aww.
Aww. Aww. Boo-hoo. Shh. Oh, God fucking damn it! What damn happened? It. What happened?
Gonzo's suddenly, mad at us.
Gonzo's mad at us. Gonzo said nay to fun. Man, that was like... fuck. Alright, it's okay. Oh wow, I get to finally hear the Roach's sound. He's got a little, little, sound? Little laugh. He's like... it's great. I guess I need to play more Donkey Kong games.
Yeah. Damn. Find out if a rad dude fucking Funky is.
He seems like such a rad dude.
So chill.
So fucking chill. Oh, I fucked it up. God damn it. It's okay. It happens. I got it that time though.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to go watch bots argue with each other? I know what you're talking about. I saw that on livestream fail. But she killed herself with bleach or something like that. It was really
right, yeah.
Oh shit!
Oh, going down! Shit. Ah!
Damn. Roach, where did you find this?
Damn, Roach. Roach is just a horse.
Yeah, Roach is a Roach now.
I gotta pee.
Alright, dog. I gotta... sky is the sore.
Good luck.
Thanks, man. Dances of the Weebs. Thanks, man. And Enormous. And Landing Gear. And Panda Bro Chacho. And Yensho. And Classy Frogan. Thanks. Are we gonna break the fucking limit here?
No way. We still got a while to go. There's no way. No way. It's gonna fuck me. The fuck is gonna happen? Here it comes. Come on, the dog, help me out. Oh, that's just depressing. Holy shit. That was spooky. Damn. Spooky ass shit. How much is the next gun? That's my question. Wait, shit. Gun. 205k. Alright. And then this. That will save you from any dangers for about a minute. It has a small battery. Oh. Let's see. Okay. The Newgrounds tank is pretty damn expensive. Alright. I'm blind as usual. Oh shit, what'd I do? Two bullets? I had two bullets? Oh. I'm sorry, okay? I'm getting over my divorce. Jeez, guys. Have to always get on a brother's case like this. Man, that's fucked up. Gosh. Rude. Alright, here we go. There we go. Alright, this is gonna be it. This is it. I feel it. I'm feeling good about it. Here we go. This is it, baby. This is fucking it. I used too many shots there. Fuck. It's okay. Here we go. Ah, oh, shit. I went too early. It's okay. We'll soar right now. There you go, baby. Yeah.
Dude, nice soaring.
Thanks, man. I'm lightning. Oh, shit. I got all these fucking bullets. Oh, shit. I'm still rocketing, though, so I couldn't use it. Fuck. All right, here we go. Fuck! Oh shit, thanks, son.
That'll help.
What a helpful fuck. There we go. Sorry, this maybe isn't the urn because I had bad RNG, but that's okay. That's okay. All good. In the hood. I was actually just about to beat the record, but I didn't realize we had two bullets.
Ow.
Yeah, we would have made it.
Oh.
Okay, well, you said. Man, we could actually. So, I could get the new gun right now.
Do it. Just don't even question it. Okay.
I'm just gonna get it. It's a new fucking gun, dog. Wow!
Look at them bullets, they're so big.
Those are big bullets. Alright, little fella. Let's see what you can do. Alright, I missed. There you go, buddy.
Alright, little buddy. I'm looking pretty good.
Oh, there you go, little buddy. Okay. There you go, little buddy. Oh, there you go, little buddy. Okay. There you go. Not bad. There you go, we got the boost. I seen it. We got it again. We're getting it, dog. We're getting that cheddar. Remember when Wreckful said that?
Yeah, man, that's why I brought it back.
Yeah, he brought it back.
Remember when he was called Wreckful, not Byron?
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, dude.
It was good times. I fucking missed my shot, though.
Oops.
Yeah.
I got another bullet.
Fuck. Not worth it.
Value.
Value town. Oh. Speaking of anything involving a town, so.
Oh, he rides the rocket. That's cute.
Yeah, it's adorable.
Oh, what's up?
So, you know how in Final Fantasy 15, yeah, like, you know, four guys just, you know, powering around, road tripping.
Right, plowing each other's buttholes, yeah.
Plowing each other's buttholes, like, you know, eating food and shit.
Oh, I can smell the ramen in your butthole.
There's a Photoshop of one of the little group pictures where they're all, like, posing for the picture. Mm-hmm. Guy Fieri right there with him. I was so happy.
It's a flavor town. Yeah!
So I just imagine the whole time he was just there, mm-hmm. making his shitty commentary.
He was the true prompto. You guys, stop at this diner! Come on!
He was so happy. It was the best thing.
They need a picture now of them all riding in the convertible, but it's the Guy Fieri convertible.
Oh, this cannon's so big. Alright, here we go.
I like how it shoots though, it like charges up like that when it's all.
It takes a hot minute compared to the other ones too. Nice.
I say I'm still disappointed in you that you didn't take the picture of the butthole and gave it to your dead wife.
I didn't know what it was for, to be wholly honest.
Yeah.
I feel like that's the picture most people picked if they were like really immersed.
Oh yeah, totally.
Because I mean, I think makes the most sense.
I can't remember who it was. It might have been it's me, JP, or Dan's game. I can't remember who did it, but they picked a picture of Sid. Give it to your dead wife. Here you go.
Fuck yeah.
Remember this chick? Yeah, she was hotter than you.
Jund originally picked a picture of Gladio's butt, and then he died during the boss fight, so he rage picked a picture of Cindy.
Oh, good.
So it was just he gave her fucking Cindy. Yep. So my headcanon was like, Luna, I'm gonna buy you these titties one day.
Yeah, right.
They were big
look what
titties.
Look what you could become.
This is what you could be, Luna.
Just like yes, my Majesty, you got it. Whatever.
Yeah, fucking right, I'm your Majesty.
Like, do they know that from the beginning of the game or what?
No, know what?
That you're the king or some shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Why?
Why?
Why do they know?
Because that's...
You were a prince?
Yeah, you're the... Yeah, like...
So who's this fucking guy that's trying to usurp you? Why do you do
that's
that?
That's the... So the whole thing that goes down is you're pretty much your kingdom is invaded and taken over.
Get kicked out.
Yeah, but you're not there when it happens. Typical RPG stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, old school shit, baby. But yeah. You pretty much, you're sent out to go see your wife, your wife-to-be.
It's an arranged marriage?
Yeah, well, it's an arranged
marriage.
Wow! They both knew each other since they were kids, so they were okay with it. They dug it. They were into it. He was down to smash. He was down to smash.
Yeah, he's a dude. They're always down to smash.
Speaking of smash, I have a video I gotta show you.
Okay.
Alright, I hope you like it. I really hope so. Oh man, holy shit, bitch. Oh.
Come on, baby.
Oh,
come on, baby.
Oh, we got this money. Bam,
bone
got the money.
Rolling, baby.
All right, hold on. Let me show you this fucking video, though. I can survive anything. Okay. Let me grab it here. Wait.
Good job, not a potato.
I gotta make sure it's actually bookmarked. I don't think I bookmarked it because it's stupid.
Dagnabbit, we serve you using your Google food.
I can grab it though, I can get it, don't worry though.
Don't grab it, that's harassment.
I'm grabbing. Grab it!
Smash Mouth, it's a cool place, but they say it gets colder. Bundle up now until you get older, but the media man begs to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. Water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's all the way right. I like it, and I'll never get bored.
Hey now, I have a video.
You're an all-star. Give it to me.
Get ready to watch it. We all watch the same time, right? You ready?
I watch with you. I clicked it, and now I pause it. Oh, I love this video.
It's such a good video.
I've seen it.
You seen it? It's pretty
good.
Yeah,
let's do it.
It's pretty fucking good. Hang on, the Zoom thing is in the way. It's okay. Deal with the stream. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
This is a nice stick. I like
smash.
Sticks. Pick.
Let me smash. Please.
Please.
No, Ron. Go find Becky.
This is me, RL.
Some fuck.
No, Ron. I don't want some fuck.
I got your blue. Hey, girl. You want some
no
tail?
Blue.
Flint.
Ron, your tail is small.
What?
What?
Swiggity, sweetie. You want yellow. She doesn't want yellow. Blue and yellow, no.
Ron, I'm leaving.
What?
What?
No, wait, let me smash. What's my
Becky.
Life come to? Becky thought my tail was big. Becky used a let me smash, but Becky is smashing Ben. Ben is a hoe.
Heck.
Fuck this next. Fuck that. I need you, Becky. Becky, let me smash. I'ma get that bitch a stick. Bitches love sticks. Wrong
Dick.
Need stick, got stick, Becky, yeah, I got stick, let me smash.
It's so good.
I fucking
love that goddamn, the fucking Texas speech for just how he says, let me smash.
Please.
Please. It's so good. Oh, shit.
Ugh.
God damn. Wait, what happened here? We died? Okay, we died.
Yeah, you died.
Damn, we did.
He walked away.
Oh, he dipped on out of there. He was done. He was fucking done.
Dude, check the leaderboards. Are we top yet?
Oh, shit. Man, you're right.
We'll do it next time.
Wait, whoa.
Oh, we can do it now. Fuck it.
Log out.
Give up.
Disable music.
Give up.
Audio. Whoa.
Give up.
Give up. Leaderboards. Leaderboards.
Damn it, Gonzo.
Achievements. Fuck.
Fuck.
Man, you don't really appreciate your PC audience.
I'll be a piece of shit. How many characters got unlocked? Fuck. Probably about 8, maybe 9. Because we got like a big boost.
We got unlocked Vixen. I know that one. And then that one.
I want. Oh shit, go back, go back, go back. Is that the peanut butter jelly banana?
Maybe.
Is that the Metapod?
Maybe.
I want it.
Shit. Oh shit, NACL. Also, Jen. Thank you.
Thanks.
Damn. Do you throw it away like all the other Twitch babies? I would. I don't want to fucking deal with raising a child. That would be horrible.
I'm not ready for that, and I'm 30.
Like, what the fuck? You think I'm ready for that? I'm gonna be 28 this year. I have my whole life ahead of me. Slamming in me, Oni chat. Hell yeah, dog.
No, in our luck, we're about halfway done.
Halfway done, living on a prayer.
Take my hand, and we'll make it, I swear.
Whoa. What's the highest pitch you can go? Not very high anymore. I used to be like alto status in choir.
Damn, really, dog?
Yeah, but I'm still tenor one because they don't have altos for boys. That's girls.
Oh man, that's sexist.
I know, right? I was like, I want to be a soprano.
Oh man, I'm a.
Let me smash.
Let me smash.
Please.
Please. That please is the. Their eyes are so weird looking.
Heck!
Heck.
Yeah.
Ben is a hoe.
Becky, you slept me smash.
Now she is smashing Ben. Ben is a hoe.
Heck.
Yuck. Fuck this nest. Oh, shit.
Making
some good progress this time.
Yeah, you're getting way up there, dude.
Hell yeah, dog. You know the worst part about this game?
What's the worst part?
It's a phone game, so you're gonna be playing it while you're pooping, and you're never gonna leave the toilet.
Yeah, and then your butt you don't wipe because you've been sitting there for so long.
Your leg's gonna fall asleep.
Poop nuggets, gross, bro.
That's the worst.
Gonzo, think about the hygiene.
Yeah, Gonzo, you don't care about people's hygiene.
No butt stuff.
Oh, dude, nice belch, dude.
Thanks. Anybody want to go on a date?
You've been pooping this whole stream? Jesus!
Yeah.
I've been streaming for 6 hours.
In total?
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
What'd you do in Final Fantasy? What'd you go back and do?
The post-game dungeons and such.
Oh, the chalice dungeons.
I killed a level 120 of boss.
Whoa, dude. Did you get any sick loots? Did you get a massive moon?
Yeah, I got the legendary daggers, dude. They are these Zwill daggers or something like that.
Well, that sounds swell.
Yeah, it's pretty Zwill, you know what I mean? You feel me?
Is there a Massive Moon in that game?
Actually, there's a Massive Moon. It's DLC, though. It's like a DLC.
Oh, fucking God damn it, dude. That. My jimmies. My goddamn jimmies.
Oh, no, your jimmies, dog.
Fuck.
Shit.
Whoa, yes. That looks hoig.
What, which one? This
big
cannon?
Big cannon.
That one right there?
No, next one.
That one?
Whoa! Big boy.
Now that one's an angle.
Ooh.
I wonder how much this one costs right there. Shit. And the next gun is $299. That's a nice looking gun, though. I kind of want to buy it, too. Shit. We'll see.
So many things to buy.
I found a link to a picture of Prompto taking a smashing by Gladiolos. You want, you know what? Sure.
Now you gotta permit him.
I'm permitting that. I wanna see this.
Fool.
I wanna
Goddamn
see this before
fool.
We smash.
Goddamn fool.
I wanna see this so bad.
Please.
Please. Let me smash.
Let me smash
that link.
Please. Remember guys, if you like the stream, make sure to smash that subscribe button. Give me $5.
Shut the fuck up.
I need that $5. Please.
Christ. Yo, where's this picture? I want to see this shit.
Come on, dude. You only had 3 minutes.
Dude, come on, dude. Fuck,
oh,
man.
My God. You weren't ready.
You wasn't ready, dude.
You weren't ready. You just said it. And now you're looking frantically for it.
Wow, dude. He didn't even really have it. He's quickly drawing it. Oh, shit.
That's not $5 landing gear. You fucked up.
Girl, let's put some miles on it. Anything you want, just to put a smile on you. You deserve it, baby. You deserve it all. And I'm gonna give it to you. Gold jewelry shining so bright. Strawberry champagne on ice. Lucky for you. That's what I like. That's what I like. Sex bye.
Sex bye, and then it cuts off. Thank you, landing gear.
Thanks.
And respawn. Hit the limit. It. Hopefully they didn't hit it because you said that. Jaleesi for 24 fucking months. Thank you. Dude, I don't see this fucking link. Do you see this link?
No.
Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is.
Fuck, you almost fucked up, dude. Give it to me. Oh,
what?
Oh, wow.
What the?
Yeah, inside that Coleman tent. Fucking get it, dude.
Damn. He's like, smell my armpit.
You into that? You like musk? bite my armpit hairs. Do it.
You haven't slept at a hotel in weeks. Because when you sleep at a hotel is when you finally get to bathe.
Right, yeah. Ugh!
I don't like this!
I thought you meant just sleeping out in the wilderness gets you frisky, but okay.
Oh, I'm a fucking panda, I'm frisky.
Oh, shit.
Hell yeah. Gladio was like, let me smash Prompto.
Please.
Please.
Prank me, bro.
Dude. Are you ever gonna actually play?
Probably not.
So... since you're not, there's a completely optional quest for some fucking reason later on in the game where he gets super intimate and serious about wanting to have better noodles.
Yeah, I heard about that. It's like
it's amazing.
Like the ad-sponsored fucking quest, right? For top noodle or top ramen?
I don't really know. It's just he was super passionate about the best fucking cup noodle.
Well, yeah.
And then you go kill a behemoth.
Yeah, it's like, you take the best meat and the best noodles, what do you get? The best top ramen.
It's like, I mean, I guess you're right, Gladio. I guess you're right, buddy.
He's the cook of the group, right?
No, that's Ignis. That's the best part.
Well, of course he's dumb questing. He's dumb. Idiot.
Oh, it's fucking great.
You've seen the full ad for that, right?
I actually haven't. I've only seen a gif of it.
Yeah.
I need to actually watch it.
I think they call it Top Ramen 15 in the thing.
So stupid. I'm okay with it. I am 100% okay with it. I know some people will be like, ew, fuck product placement. Nah, dog. That's totally fucking fine by me. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go, baby!
Oh, shit.
Oh my God, we're going so high, and now we soar. Holy shit, Goku! Goku!
Goku, save us!
No!
No! Yeah! He's got a meteor smash that, bro. No! Let me meteor smash, please.
Please. Holy shit, we're going so fucking far!
Oh God, is this it?
Holy shit!
And spikes.
Oh my God!
Jesus. Oh, no! Bream!
Oh, fucking Goku. Fucking Goku just soaring by. He's like, hey.
Thank you, Goku.
Oh, shit. Ruthless. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
I didn't touch it. I didn't touch it. Woo.
Good man. Whew. It was one of them spike planes.
Jaleesi and Ruthless. Oh, I already
got Kip. Fuck the womps.
Ruthless, though. Thank you. Oh, we're going to 80k. Got it.
Yeah.
Fucking got it, baby.
Yeah.
Boom!
Oh, yeah.
We keep going.
Dream.
Boom.
Keep the dream alive. Oh, man.
Yeah, that's a big panda. I just realized. Jesus.
Pretty fat.
He's big old. Oh, shit!
Oh, no! Oh, X is. That means he's really, really dead.
He's super dead now. Oh, look at all that Munz, shit. Though.
I think this is it.
Oh, shit. Right, what do we want to buy, though? We could buy the TNT thing, or we could save up for that, or we could get the next gun.
No, you can't yet.
Well, like, soon.
What's the next upgrade thingy?
Which one do we mean?
The stuff. Like, there's the cape, what's that? Oh, it's the shield.
It's just that one. I'm kind
of. But what's like, next after that, though? You gotta get that to get that. And then what's the next one after that? We gotta buy that shield eventually. It looks like a turtle head.
Is it?
Could be.
So.
I don't know. I don't know what it could be.
Eye there, maybe. Oh, man. Oh, we could get the new jetpack.
Oh, get that, dude.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
It's a bunch of soda. Oh, shit.
I sent you the link for the thing, though.
Alright.
It's only 30 seconds.
Not exactly made to be a jetpack, but it'll take you to space. Has a lot of fuel and a powerful engine. Oh, dope. It's a fucking missile. Alright, what is this link?
Wait, this isn't right. I've tricked you.
You tricked me?
You tricked. Oh, wait, it's the first, it's the real ad, then the fake ad. I see.
Okay.
Compare the two.
Final Fantasy 15.
I just love his hat. I want that hat.
A cup of noodle 15.
They actually had the voice actor.
Yeah. They're good.
That's good.
At least they didn't do Coleman 15. Or American Express 15.
What a good day to be alive.
Isn't that pretty lore-breaking, though? If they have American Express, doesn't that mean that fucking America is in the Final Fantasy universe, then?
Maybe? I don't know. I don't know how Final Fantasy works sometimes, man. It's kind of confusing.
They make game get paid. It's easy.
Yeah, you're right. That's how it works. Aw, man. There's so much cut content, though. It makes me sad.
I heard about that.
Like, I really, really like the game, but there's so much content that sounds like it would have been really cool if they didn't cut it.
Like what?
You know, originally the family is supposed to be like a mafia.
Whoa!
Yeah, I know, right? They were also supposed to worship the god of death.
I don't know why they do that, but okay.
I don't know. This seems neat. But at the very end, it turns out that they're like old kings and shit.
Uh-huh.
Like you get all the royal arms and shit, all that stuff for. They were actually the fucking Knights of the Round.
Yeah. Didn't you do that at the end?
Yeah.
And you were like, oh, I forgot about the Sudoku.
Yeah.
These are coming everywhere.
I just came everywhere, dude. All over my controller. It was just the best.
Best ending ever.
Dude, I'm about to go to space, dog!
Oh, dude, get there! I want to go to space!
I'm going to space.
Don't fuck it up!
I'm going to space.
Space! Oh, shit. Oh, space!
We're in space!
Let's go even higher!
We're gonna go higher. We're gonna go higher.
Oh my goodness. Here we go.
We're... Oh my
Whoa!
God!
Whoa! Planets!
Oh, shit!
Even higher, please.
Oh, even
Thank
higher.
You.
Going all the way.
Oh, lordy!
Take
oh, God.
Space,
You're going
God.
Fast and up. That's
I
want to
see you, Lord. And I will find you. Soaring through space.
Here comes the drop.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. We're so high up, dog.
I think you should probably now like save some rounds for when you do your rocket, since it takes you so high up now.
Oh, maybe, yeah. Actually, that's a good point. Holy shit, dog. We're gonna blow this fucking out of the fucking
park. Yeah, we are.
Park.
The, oh, there it is. You see it? Oh, bop, it's
bye.
Gone.
God damn, son.
Damn, son.
Damn, son. Oh, we got a bullet.
Oh, nice.
When did that happen?
No, you picked up the ammo. You've seen
Somehow
it a billion times. Don't even show me that, but you haven't seen it.
Fucking sky.
Oh, yeah.
Where?
Wow. Another one.
Did.
Another one.
Did. Give me more.
Please? You gotta hit 90k, please.
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 Let me smash that bullet.
Oh, God. Please.
Oh man. Not gonna hit 90k, but we definitely did the damn. Oh,
Gonzo used to let me smash.
Gonzo used to let me smash, man. It's fucking true. Jesus. Look at that Munz. We just got $112,000.
Let's buy some shit.
We
can.
Everything's really expensive now.
Yeah. What about the next bomb? When's that? Oh, it's close.
That is close.
Close?
Maybe we should get, I don't even know, should we?
Yeah, care? It'd be maxed out bomb, dude.
That's true.
Max Balmage. Alright, right. Save some shots this time since we go to the moon.
Hey!
Hey, I forgot your name.
Patrick, I think?
It's Patrick.
Yeah. Oh shit, all these birds!
Thanks, birds. Thank you, birds.
Ribbit. Alright, I'm gonna shoot it one more time.
I mean, actually, maybe save like 3 shots or something.
What I'm gonna do actually is I'm gonna wait until I get a boost. Uh-huh. So that was my boost, and now I'm gonna launch upwards.
Okay, so, okay. Oh, wait,
oh
man.
Oh no, it shot all my
the bullets. What
it
happened
shot
to
all
him?
My bullets.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I while I was doing the boost, it was shooting my bullets.
Oh, lame-zo.
Dang, I think that's just an issue with this what's it called?
Rocket?
With the build. I'm guessing that's just an issue with my PC build I have.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah. Dang. That's kind of sad.
Alright.
That's okay. It happens.
Learn. Jeez, you're going so fast.
We fucking are. Aww.
Oh, Francis. Patrick, not Francis. Patrick.
Alright, we can get that bomb.
Sweet.
Bomb.
Bye.
Run.
Nice reference.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. Great hit. Great start. And it's Cry. What up, dude?
Hey, it's your boy me. What up? Here we go. Oofa loofa doopity doo. I've got another puzzle for you.
Nice hit.
Holy shit.
Nice hit on that one.
Damn, boy.
Damn!
Alright. Should I try it? Actually, no, not yet. Keep the dream alive. We have a lot of bullets still to go to.
True.
Oh, we're already gonna be in space?
Oh my goodness. Think of the boost on this one.
Oh my god, we got some more boosts in there?
Oh my god.
Why were birds flying that high up? Why were they flying that high up?
Because they're dumb.
Oh.
Oh
my
goodness. Use the rocket, dude. Do it.
Right now? Okay.
Do it. My god, so fast! Whoa! There's no ceiling!
Oh,
whoa, you hit a meteor.
Fucking meteor, dog.
Oh god, they're falling!
Holy
shit. Holy shit.
The cape too.
Oh my goodness.
I just saw
you're just getting money. I saw that.
Oh my god, there's just so much muns.
You just get money for living up there.
Yeah, it's like you live in space, just free money.
Oh, come back now. Here we go. Whee.
Oh, no, I missed
it. No, that's half our speed gone.
Oh, I'm mildly upset right now.
You can get back.
Oh,
no. Cancel it! Yes! Oh my god! Oh no! Holy shit! Yeah! And he flies away!
Holy shit!
Two planes and a sun!
Holy shit!
Alright, it's up to fate now.
Oh! Okay! Jesus Christ! This is so stupid! We're so into it.
It was a fun game. I can't have it.
Was it the same plane we hit twice? Damn.
Probably. Why not?
That'd be cool.
We're going fast as a plane, so sure.
Ooh.
Woof.
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 Oof.
Oh, boop. Boop. Oh, they're the testicles.
Yeah, there they are. There they are. Damn.
Oh, you can buy. Oh no, you can't buy new guys. That's fake.
Tease you like that? Yes, really nice. Hell yeah. Not as cheeky though. Not as rosy. Fuck. That was stressful, man. Ooh, we got
nice hit.
Start.
What up, Brutus? Brutus, my boy.
It's the dog's turn to shine.
Ooh.
I didn't mean to hit it right there. I got bounced up right beforehand. That's okay.
It's alright. It's alright, dude. It's alright, dude.
It's all good, dog.
It's alright, dude.
Jumped the gun a little bit there. That's okay.
Aim for 100, dude. You know it.
Oh, shit, dog. Going in hard.
Well, that dog is not happy.
Fuck, a little too soon again, but that's okay, it's okay. The dog is not happy, but the dog doesn't need to be happy.
It's just a dog. Give it some steak, it'll be fine.
Dogs love steak.
Dogs love steak. Put it in the book.
They also like bacon!
Bacon sandwiches.
True.
I got the boost, dog.
Nice.
Yeah, there it is.
Almost at 1,000 again.
As soon as you hit 1,000, you see space.
Boom! Get it that
back
time?
Back on up, baby. Yeah, there's space.
Oh my
What's up,
god.
Space? How you doing?
Oh, goodness gracious.
How you doing, girl? You doing good?
Space is a girl?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Going up.
Oh, shit. He's going happy. He's it's okay.
It's like, this is my life now. I'm happy in space. What I wanted to do. So much fucking money, dog. Holy shit. Is this what it's like to be a space dog?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Sometimes you become a lieutenant, sometimes you're a captain. I've seen it happen.
Okay.
Oh, oh shit!
Fucking meteor. Fucking destroyed it. Yo. Oh, we got boosted right back up.
Oh, nice.
Oh, man.
Getting close.
There we are.
Oh,
man. We almost made it to that.
Oh, we're gonna make it. As long as you don't have a spike. Alright, time to do it.
Yep,
at the peak, do
it.
Oh yeah!
Oh, so fucking beautiful!
Okay. Whoa, Goku!
Goku!
Goku! Yes, we got him!
Yeah! Fuck us up! Fuck us up!
He doesn't seem to mind. Okay, he minds now.
Yeah!
Oh, get us again! Get us again, Goku!
Oh, we
please!
We got a bullet! Please!
Goku, hit us!
Goku.
Hit me!
Oh my god! Look
hurt
at our
me more!
Look at our
song. Oh my god! Oh, there it is! 100,000! I think we're faster than Goku right
we
now.
We might be!
He can't catch up!
It's like, shit, where'd they go?
Oh my god, dude.
Fucking damn! Oh,
this
shit.
Is the one! This is the one.
Dude, we have... You know what? You know the best part? The best part? We have set the world record for the furthest Super Tusk Turtle PC version.
Mm-hmm, because no one else got it, right?
World record.
Nobody. Oh, god damn it!
Fuck.
God damn it!
Fuck.
God damn it! Fuck!
Fuck.
God
Somebody
damn it!
Fucked.
It was you! It was you! It was you!
Somebody got a fuck.
It was you! It was you! It was you!
Somebody got
fuck, man.
Fuck, man.
Fuck. You're gonna have to bite the bullet eventually.
I know, but I wanna buy other things with the bullet first. Like the gun. Look at that gun. That's probably gonna be so good, dog.
That's Rick's gun. Not
Rick's
her.
Gun. Wow.
From The Walking Dead.
Man.
Oh, you got enough for a new character.
I do, you're right. Pepper hat, thanks, boo. Here we go.
Come on, banana. Oh, that's not the Metapod. Oh.
It's the shopkeep. Oh, fucking,
it's your turn, you
speaking
fuck.
Speaking of, I'm gonna steal from you first.
Give me that $20.
Give me the $20. Alright, here we go. Here we fucking go, baby. Oh, he didn't even get a perfect.
Close. Those eagles cannot catch you anytime, anymore, ever.
Not
done.
A chance, dude.
Oh, he's having a bad time.
He looks very unhappy.
Aww.
You're useless!
For the 5k, I guess.
It was like 299, wasn't it? Like 288?
Yeah.
This one. Yeah, 299, okay. Alright, we gotta get a good run.
I would like another good run, please.
Give us the run! Damn, dude. That fucking last one, that was so good.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, I'm so sad. It always ends like that, though.
Better early than late.
Except for
puberty.
You got a point there.
Oh, nice hit. Nice dude.
Thanks,
that was a good
man.
One. I saw
thanks,
that.
Man. Thanks,
I saw
man.
That.
Thanks, man. Thanks, man.
You're welcome, dude.
Yep.
Alright, that was way too early. I don't
fuck
you're
you,
thinking.
Dude. I don't need your fucking criticism.
I can't
I only
believe
want your
you.
Praise.
I can't fucking believe you. Welcome to Twitch.
Hey, there we go. I did a good one that time. Oh, hell yeah. I'm hitting some birds that are all the way up here for some fucking reason.
Suicidal birds, they're like, let's go to the atmosphere, guys. I don't like being on Earth anymore.
I don't like breathing very good. Oh shit, I hit something
oh,
up there
shit,
as well.
Oh shit, you did.
Oh damn.
Oh god.
Oh
all
shit.
All I just see is money. That's all I see.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Should we? Hang on, you know what I'm gonna
rock
do?
It on the peak. Yeah. Rock it on the rock peak, on the dude. Peak. Let's do it. It's gonna be like 2014. There it is, right there. Oh shit!
Fuck yeah! Dude.
Like you're so high, you can't go much higher that quickly.
Yeah.
Like once you hit space, it's like that's it.
Maybe we should rock it when we still have a little bit more momentum going up. Maybe that would help.
Dude. Yeah, if it seems like you hit the peak, it doesn't help too much.
Yeah, we should remember that. Future okay. References.
You're almost at 2,000.
I might get it here if I don't fuck this up.
Oh fuck, you had a bullet! You had a bullet!
I had a bullet! Fuck!
It gave you one right when you hit the airplane.
We would have fucking had
it. Well, you could still somewhat save it, I guess.
I guess, but that
sucks. Yes.
Damn, I'm a little sad right now. Fuck!
It's alright, dude. Fucking plane, dude! Yeah, you didn't see that plane.
I did not see that plane. Damn, I didn't realize we had a bullet right then, too. That would have been perfect. Fuck.
It was really fast that happened.
Because I knocked this by half, and we went to like 1,000, so we had 2,000.
Right.
Oh, man. Fuck. Musical pandas. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Fuck. Let's just go as far as you can, little buddy.
Birds.
Damn, he should have just stayed at the shop.
Yeah, he shouldn't have gotten that can. What an idiot.
I don't know what he was thinking. He's like, it doesn't look that hard. I'll do it.
Oh, shit!
I made a mistake.
No, my bones are broken.
Oh, all my bones hurt. My skin hurts. My body hurts.
Yeah.
He went back down. Good night. Oh, look at that money, dude. $356.
So
we could probably get that.
New cannon. No.
I feel like that might be worth
it. But you wanted the gun.
I want the gun, but this is so expensive, and it's the Newgrounds tank.
Okay, save. That was a save round.
That's a save round.
This is pistol round. Let's do this.
This is pistol round only. Here we go, baby. Pistol round. Oh, that was horrible. Pistol round only. That was not
burn it all.
Burn it all. Burn everything now. Damn, that's a fucking rocket, alright.
Yeah, it seems really do help if you do it midair when you're going up.
Woo!
Good lord.
Damn! Oh my god!
Easy 20k, no problem.
Easy 20k. Oh man. Jesus Christ. Is this gonna give us enough?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Damn, we hit 30k doing this.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, you didn't go through him. Darn.
Not enough.
38k.
Is that enough?
Yeah. Yeah.
It is. To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and hear the lamentation of their... What was that line again? Who knows? Look at that fucker!
That's the one, dude.
910,000.
A million, almost.
Good god.
Alright, let's get that gun. Oh, boy.
They don't want any copyright issues with the game aside of the parodies. That's true. Would you think Tom would have had an issue with
it? I would hope not, because I'm sure Toss the Turtle brought a lot of fucking traffic to Newgrounds.
That wasn't even max power.
I know. It was nice.
Holy shit.
But even then, you'd have to... Oh, you hit the ground.
I did. I'm...
Oh, you hit the spike.
I deserve that one. Vantage. Thank you, man.
Even though I'm pretty sure it'd be easier just to just put a tank in there than going through Tom and getting all the things and everything.
Of course, you haven't talked to him in years? I guess that might be a thing.
Aw, man. Almost max.
Fuck.
That don't mean shit, dude. You're fucking Gonzo, dude. Oh my god, is that Gonzo? That's what they say every time I talk to them.
Man, you remember
I don't
Gonzo?
Talk to them.
Remember his shiny muscles?
Dude, I say you shoot him, and then when you're going up, you hit that rocket.
Right now, dude?
Right now, dude. I just say do it. Just shoot, bang.
Right now.
Boop!
Yeah!
Holy shit!
Fuck
to
you!
The moon!
I'm leaving this country!
I don't want to live on this planet anymore.
Fuck, I'm coming back down to the planet.
Oh shit.
I'm going
not today. Haha. Oh, almost 1,000 already.
Damn, alright. We got plenty of shit unless we fuck it up.
Alright. I don't think we got the boost that time, though. We gotta get a little bit lower first.
100.
Alright, actually, if we, as long as we get, like... there, that's when we'll get the boost.
Oh, I see.
Because it needs to be, like, 30%, right?
Well, he said 30 at 500, but... Damn, dude!
Yo.
Calm down. Just calm down.
Going back, going back, going back, back, back! Yakety yak, going back.
That's not the song at all.
You're right, you're right. Damn. Look at this horizontal movement.
Pretty fast.
Holy shit. I got scared that time.
I understand.
Oh my.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
It's okay, we just killed the asteroid. We're gonna get 2,000 this time.
He had it coming. Fuck it up. Oh my god, that was great. That
Did
was
I get
great,
it?
Dude. That,
I didn't
no,
get it.
You fucked it.
I fucked it. I'm mildly upset with myself.
It was so fast it looked like you got it though.
Yeah, it was just like, fuck. Man. Fucked up. Fucked up, dog.
Alright, dude, you got a cape.
Alright, now it's up to God.
Save me, God. Give me 20k. Just give me 20k, God.
Give me 20k, God.
That's all we want.
I just want 20k, God.
Just kidding, I want 31.
I want 35k, God.
Come on, Goku. Where's Goku?
Goku, where you at, Goku?
I'm sorry, Guko.
Guko!
Guko!
Guko, do you feel like a high glucose diet is not good?
Muffin button.
Oh, God. Shit. Damn, we would have had that if we didn't fuck up that one shot.
Sorry, dude. It's alright.
It's just so fast.
So fast and furious.
Yeah, it's a little bit angry.
Eh.
Fuck. Oh shit!
Oh, birds!
Birds!
Birds! Save me, birds!
Birds!
Drag that man.
Ah.
Thank you.
Help! Help!
Help me.
Anyone?
Please.
Please?
Please?
Oh,
hey, help me.
So
help me.
Stop looking.
It's like his existence is pain.
It's just very uncomfortable down there.
We have a golden kappa. Get the fuck out.
Do we?
I'm gonna kappa check right now.
Alright, dog.
It's not me, I don't give a fuck.
Fuck, I fuck.
Yeah, I saw that.
I fucked it up.
No,
I give up.
Give up.
I was a quitter. I'm gonna go and cap check myself. Nothing! Nope. Fuck! Alright, here we go. Fuck! Yeah! That's it!
This is the one, don't fuck it up, dude. There you go.
Alright, here we go, check
give him,
this
just
out.
Give him the baby taps in the beginning. Just give him the baby taps, that's what I'm talking
all right,
about.
I'm gonna give one more and then I'm gonna launch him, alright?
Alright, I like that.
No!
See ya.
Oh,
you did the thing!
Oh, man, glitches
is that
and
it?
Shit. That's gonna
that's
be
not,
it.
That's a fake, that's a Kappa Grinch. Get out of here.
Oh, man. Shit. God abandoned us. We got glitches.
Glitched.
Is X-Killer 9000? Thanks, man. Ugh. God.
Golden cap is here. Oh, there it is.
Is there a golden cap?
Yeah, it's Odang.
Dang,
God. Odang. Odang.
Congratulations
Odang.
On the golden cap. Your life has changed
for 24 today. Hours.
Just today.
It's... Make sure you go and spread it.
Pretty much, yeah. It's like tomorrow you're gonna go back to being a normie, and that's fucking lame.
Yeah, nobody's gonna remember you then.
Yeah, you gotta make sure you make a name for yourself right now.
Enjoy your 24 hours of fame.
Enjoy the 24 hours. Like people are just like, oh man, enjoy your 2 hours or two minutes of fame or something like that.
No, you get 24 hours.
You get 24 hours, dude. Congratulations.
I only get 4 hours on Friday, and then 8 hours tomorrow. That's when I'm famous.
Took me a second to understand what you meant there.
Oh, come on, save us, somebody.
Save
us. Drag it, you fool! You didn't drag it over!
Cruel Lord.
I hate you!
Damn. What are we saving up for right now?
A gun, nice which
gun?
Is $299.
Damn, alright, it's another 105k.
What about stuff? I don't think there's anything except for the shield.
Just that shield, yeah.
Buy the shield!
Fuck
it. Just buy it! Ugh. I want... The next thing could be really good. Look at that, matches.
What are matches gonna do?
Probably makes you fire all the time and you go real fast when you fire. What does the shield even do? Was it what we thought it did?
It prevents you from danger for...
Oh,
like,
a minute.
It's not... Yeah. I don't
care.
I don't know if it's...
Steal the money!
I
I'm gonna fuck you, taking your fucking money. God damn, you know what? Who fucking made this game again?
I'm probably that Gonzo guy, and then this guy, Pavel. Pavel's fucking hunky, dude.
Yeah, dude, Pavel's got a big bicep.
Yeah, he's got muscles on top of muscles.
Damn, I bet you he's got a big deal.
Probably. Gonzo, is his dick big or what?
Gonzo, what?
Please tell me.
What is the dick?
I'm pretty sure when developers collab, they have to show each other's dicks before anything happens.
Yep, just to make sure you are who you are.
That's customary.
Yep.
Tradition at this point.
Pretty much. Alright. Alright, I need to get one. Well, as soon as I get one boost, I'm gonna try for the jetpack.
Alright.
That wasn't a boost, though. It wasn't a boost yet. Come on, baby.
I believe in you.
Fuck, hang on. One boost. Come on. Got it!
Okay, okay.
Didn't get the glitch either, nice.
Thank God.
Yo, get ready.
I'm ready.
Get ready for
it. I bet the rocket doesn't explode too and like launch you.
That'd be awesome, actually. It would make sense because it's apparently a missile.
Ask Pavel, he's watching, or tweet him. Dude, Pavel, how big is your dick?
Pavel!
Mr. Zook!
How big is it in inches? We don't know centimeters.
Yeah, we don't do that CM shit.
Yeah, we're not weird.
Please tell.
We just gotta know about the dick in inches.
You could tell the truth, or you could tell the truth.
Yeah, whichever one you want to do, really. It's up to you at this point in time.
Mm-hmm. How big?
Gotta know. What is... girth as well, actually.
Yeah, are you like Coke Can Wiener?
Those are weird wieners.
Well, I'm sorry, I was just born that way. You can't tell me my wiener's weird.
I guess if you have some fucking fizzies in there, that's fine.
Okay, now that's fucking weird.
It's a little weird. Just a little bit dumb. Okay. Oh, God!
You goddamn fool.
Dog!
That was such a good run.
Was so... I saw the cape. I had 3 bullets. We were almost at 2,000 up there.
I know.
Oh, my God! Maybe we should have taken the shield. Maybe we should have.
Gonzo's the art guy. Does that mean Pavel put that spike there? You son of a bitch.
Pavel, you bitch.
Bastard. You little bitch.
You little bitch.
Can't believe you. Dude, don't call him a little bitch. See those muscles? Don't call him a bitch. He'll beat us up.
Fuck. Pavel, you're not a bitch.
Don't beat me up, please.
No, don't beat us up.
I need my lunch money for milk.
Where is the money?
You fool!
I need to give up that one. That was a failure. Here, let's try that again. Alright, here we go.
Oh shit, Dr. Pavel, I'm CIA. Oh.
CIA?
Is he a big guy for us?
Hold on a second, we're getting terrible runs here. Only gold splits or reset. And we're not getting the fucking the ones with the best IVs right now.
Ah shit, I need those IVs.
Best,
I need
there
perfect.
We go, we got the IV
go.
There.
This that stands for internal values, if you didn't know.
Is that what it means?
Yeah. It's like their base stats.
Making up bullshit.
No. EVs are evolution points, because if you like... Ah, oh, god damn it! Pavel! Please!
Please.
Please, dude.
Fuck!
You're ruining my fun.
Fuck! God, those things are just assholes. Fuck!
Yeah, that's a good point. Can you make save states in this game so I can skate save scum, please?
Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Oh god! Woo! Don't touch it!
I didn't touch it.
You almost touched it!
Woo! No touches here, baby! Uncle is out of the building!
Uncle!
Jackie!
Uncle!
Jaden! Jeez, that is not very nice.
I just wanted the fucking rooster omen thing. I can't remember what they call it. What do they call them?
Talisman.
Talisman. Yes.
Mm-hmm. What did the rooster do? What was that? I remember that was strong.
That one
was.
It was like super strong. I think it was the super strength one, probably. No, let me look.
I was confused because it sounded like the rooster. It sounds like it wouldn't be good, but then it was like really good.
Yeah,
I don't
it was like
why?
It was like the sleeper hit. I like you put rooster talisman. First thing is Jackie Chan Adventures Wiki. Levitation and telekinesis. Yeah,
that is so good.
Then there's that guy with the red hair who's like the Rufus of the bad guys.
Yeah.
He picks
Rufus
up a tank and throws it, Jackie. Oh my god.
Yeah, that guy was fucking strong.
He needs to chill on that shit, dude.
Oh shit!
Oh my goodness.
Going back up.
Oh,
we still have 3 bullets.
Once you hit 2,000, dude, 2008. Come on, baby, you gotta get 2,000 and hit the cape, dude.
Come on, baby, come on, baby.
Thor
baby,
at 2,000, dude.
Come on, baby, come on.
Save it!
I had to go back up. I was scared, dog.
It's alright. It gives you so much boost down. Oh, cape. Do it.
Not yet. We still got 2 bullets. We're going back up, baby.
Good lord.
Dog, we might hit 3,000.
Oh, there's 25. Oh, God, this might be it.
I don't know if it'll
do it. Do the perfect hit, bro. Get in the double digits. Do it. Don't fuck it up. I'm gonna yell at you. You did it! I praise you! Come on. Yes, see ya! Drag him to the right. You can do it. Yeah, dude, you're going fast. This is new record time. Look good.
Oh my god,
you almost hit the truck too.
We still go over 1,000.
Oh my god. Thank you, Pavel. No!
We got a bird.
Birds.
Oh,
come on. Almost there. Almost there, baby.
Come on, baby.
Come on, baby. I need it. I can taste it, and Daddy needs some new shoes. I like how we just chimp the fuck out anytime we hit a UFO.
Here we go. Come on, baby.
Almost there.
Poppin' into the record.
Yeah, I need it.
Come on.
Don't give me that jazz bullshit.
Come on.
Holy shit. Don't fuck up. Oh my god. Shit, that's not going very fast at all. Okay, you were right, Gonzo. It's not that great.
That doesn't do much at all.
Rip the dream. Please something. The bomb. Get down here, you shit.
Oh man.
Wow, this is the worst day of my life.
Oh man, that was just like, yo, dog, listen. I have a girl coming over. She's down to fuck. And then you're like, yes. And then she's actually really hot. And then you're like banging her, and then suddenly all the makeup comes off, and she's really ugly in the middle of intercourse. You're like, oh no!
Stop wearing so much makeup, ugly girls. You're putting out the wrong sign.
Fuck!
Quit it.
It wasn't even perfect. That's okay. I'll roll with it.
Alright, no, it's okay.
It wasn't a bad one. It wasn't bad.
Sorry for the whale.
Alright.
Doesn't matter. Smashed either way. That's true.
Yeah, you're right.
Thanks, Becky.
Alright, fine. I'm not really ugly. How about, it was actually a dinosaur?
Fuck, I hate when it's a dinosaur.
I hate when it turns out it's actually not even a human being.
Yeah.
Then people get mad. It's like, I'm sorry. She said she was a human.
And then she was a Martian. What the fuck?
Yeah, what the fuck?
According to Tumblr, we'll do it. Go back to your Tumblr fucking home, you fuck.
We're still going really fast. Man, remember when we were only going like 10,000?
Gaku! Yeah!
It was worth it!
Punch me, senpai! Oh my god, one more, please!
More punches.
Oh man.
Alright, next one, we're gonna rock it, okay?
Okay. Woo boy!
Here we go. And rocketeer. I'm a rocketeer.
I might get us to 3K. Nah, it slowed down. But hey, 25, I'll take. Oh shit!
Not bad! Here we go, baby.
I thought we were playing Armageddon for a second. I had to go blow up that meteor. Because we're a drilling team. Because I'd rather train a drilling team to be astronauts instead of astronauts to be a drilling team. It makes sense.
I've not gotten to play that game yet. How was that game?
It's a movie.
Oh. I thought you were talking about Astroneer, that new game.
Oh, no. I was talking about Armageddon, the movie with Bruce Willis and Ben Affleck. Then, what's her face? I can't remember her name.
David Duchovny,
she was really hot in that movie.
Mm-hmm, very attractive.
It's like, wow, Fox, what happened to you?
I want it up.
Shoot him. You wanted to shoot
him?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Yeah, I want to see what's in there.
Oh, God, we might hit the record again, but I'm not going to be hopeful.
I'm not even going to get excited.
Dude, there's that one time where we used up everything, we still got 30K. You're right. Goku was like, well, let me help you.
Goku was a great
Goku
guy.
Goku, take the wheel.
Goku already went back to go get some sandwiches. He's already tired.
Very true.
What's the record? Right there, man. Right there. There's a record. 100.
Got a little trophy and everything.
Yep.
That's the world record. We own it.
That's the world record. We do own the world record. That's a nice feeling, isn't it? It's a damn nice feeling.
How will it know that your record will be beaten immediately on day one? That helps.
Oh shit!
I'll catch us again, please! Yeah! You idiot!
Fucking combos! Oh boy.
So many spikes are coming up. Get out of the way, spikes! Shit. Bird combo!
Fucking birds!
Slow down for birds!
Birds! Shit.
Car! Yeah!
Olay
and
shit!
Yeah, Odelay!
Odelay, the flamingo!
Oh,
fuck.
The delay!
Oh, fuck this delay.
Aw, god damn it.
Damn it.
Keep getting record close, but then we just don't get it. I think you need to change your guy. He's too not aerodynamic.
Yeah, he's just ass.
He's ass.
He's ass. Oh, 405,000. Goodness gracious, great. Oh my god, I forgot that was so expensive. Alright. Bam. Oh, wow! Lady Killer. Always treat your lady with care. Hold her, caress her, squeeze your trigger. You feel me? Yeah, dog! Like David Duchovny. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, just like. I wonder what those do.
I don't know. We'll should get it. We'll get a nuke. Get a nuke!
A nuke right now, dog?
You're insane.
You're insane. I
Well, the stream's ending soon, and I need to see a nuke.
I would like to see a nuke as well. Alright.
And then we'll buy 999 later.
Okay. Wait. First, I'm gonna change this back. Black Shadow. Thank you, man. Alright, I'm sorry. Man versus game would do this, so I gotta do it.
What's that?
Black Shadow 8! Welcome to mankind!
Welcome to Future Man Gaming.
Future Man Gaming.
Welcome to the Daddy Slick Club.
Daddy.
Oh, look at those bullets. Whoa.
I know, right? Those look cool.
Oh, I would not want to be shot with those. So should we save the nuke on our last ditch effort, or should we use it early, like after, say, the rocket?
Once we get to, like, really, really high up, we'll go even higher.
Alright, dude.
Yeah.
Let's get high.
Let's get
higher.
Yes, perfect shot, too. Hey, it's us!
Hey, this is the urn!
Woo!
Whoa, what's happening?
Whoa!
You got shot with the lady gun!
Oh god, we're ladies. Oh my god, I'm a lady!
Yeah. Finally, my dream come true.
Oh man, yeah, I knew you wanted this. I know you wanted these titties. Here we go. Here we fucking go, baby. Nice. There we go. Oh man, dog, look at this shit. Look at this shit. Woo! Whoa! All right.
Can I get some cry love in the chat?
Can we get some of that shit? Here we go! Fucking rocket right now! Yeah!
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Jesus!
Oh my
god!
Oh,
fuck
out
of here!
Get the fuck out of here! Alright, here we go. When we go down. Alright, here we go.
Boom him? You gonna nuke him? Oh shit!
Nuke him!
Oh shit! Oh god, he didn't deserve this! Oh, look at the fucking speed though. Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Alright, okay, calm down. Calm down.
Oh my god! Holy fuck, we broke the record!
That was easy.
Dude, the Lady Killer is so good. Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
Come on, let's hit something.
Oh, let's hit
Boost us up, come on.
Goku, where
come
you
on.
At?
Goku,
where
please.
Fucking at? There we
That's
go.
Okay, that's
I'll
okay.
That. I'll take a sun hit. I'll take some of that shit, Cauldron of Ramen. Are you sponsored by fucking Square Enix?
What?
It's Cauldron of Ramen.
Oh, I get it.
Thanks, man.
You'd have to be a Cauldron of Top
oh,
Ramen.
Shit.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Dude,
Save
it,
us!
It hit a bouncy thing when it dropped down,
oh,
too.
Oh, yeah, that's the best!
Oh, shit, it shows a bullet spam!
Oh, god! We just doubled the record, I think. I think that's what's happening. Oh my god.
A record's getting fucked.
Get fucked! Get fucked!
A record's getting fucked.
Get fucked! Get fucked! Get fucked!
Yeah!
Oh shit!
Holy shit!
Remember when you asked earlier if it would just never stop? I think this is the one that never ends.
I just walk away.
Uh-huh.
We'll come back like 4 hours later, it's still going.
It's like that stream for the longest Hearthstone turn.
Oh, yeah, yeah, absolutely. That was like a few hours, wasn't it?
We'll be back for 23 hours.
Oh, was it that long?
It was pretty... Well, it was like each card did like 562,000 fucking arcane missiles, and you did 7 cards of it or something. Or 10, whatever the next hand is. Bird!
Birdie! Come on, you fuck. Get back here. Help me
out. Oh, man. Damn. That was a good run. That was Give me the money.
Nuts.
Can we buy Last Cannon now?
I don't know.
It was like a million. No, I don't think we made it yet.
We can buy new turrets, though.
Oh, get the dildo. I want to see the... Oh, you bastard.
We got That's it!
Peanut butter jelly. Oh, it's Banana Yukin.
What up, little fella? You look so
I'll
happy.
Take that guy, too. He's happy. Hope he comes out of the can and show you getting
shit.
What's the matches?
Matches.
Light yourself fire up to 3 times. Why would you do that? I have no idea. Go play with matches. Wow, way to send the... What is that?
That's... I don't know what that is.
That's a neat bullet.
Is it a bullet? It looks like a bullet. It might be a
What
bullet.
Is that? What know. Is that, Gonzo? What Gonzo! That?
Gonzo, what the fuck is
What
this?
Is that?
That's a suppository.
Oh, okay.
Fuck.
Take his money.
Chick. You don't need shit.
Mine.
Alright, I guess we'll see what matches do.
I wonder if it's like a boost when you get by the sun, you know what I mean?
Oh, maybe.
Because the whole fire thing is usually meant you're like... Max.
It's the penis booster.
Oh, makes your dick bigger.
It's a short you can when it gets long.
Good.
Oh god. It's so sad. It's so sad.
He doesn't like getting shot, and I don't like shooting him.
Oh my god! I don't know when I want to light myself on fire!
Cause that happens.
Is that what I wanted to do?
I guess. I thought that's what it does. Oh, do it after you catch off fire. Do it now. Yep.
Damn. What is it probably actually do?
Maybe then you can like break through swamp blocks and, you know, stuff that requires momentum.
Maybe?
Like me? Maybe?
Aww,
that's dookie.
His banana got peeled.
Oh, God. That's brutal. This, okay. I had a lot of okay things going on, but that banana peel, that's too far, guys.
That's a little too far. Wait.
I can't believe you.
Can we replay it? What is this?
What is that? What are those little things under there? You see that?
Yeah.
Do it. Hit that. What was that when you hit it?
I don't know.
Do it again.
I'm hitting it.
Did we break your game? I'm sorry.
Oh, I think this is like sharing it or something.
Oh, did you tweet it? Oh, look at your tweet right now.
Check out my tweet, dog. Fire shooting spikes it. Makes you lighter and faster.
Oh.
Interesting.
So it's a boost to get through.
Alright.
How in the world am I gonna fucking see spikes, though?
I know, right?
Maybe if you're, like, bouncing on the ground, you use it so you can get past them, I guess.
Okay. Here we go.
Alright, let's do this. Aw, oh, man.
Nope.
Oh, mm-mm, going for turns.
Get a proper start. There we go.
That's what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
Getting that perfect start.
Looks so sad.
He's having a bad time. Well, at least he's getting money.
There we
go. Oh, nice fucking shot, Brett.
There we fucking go, dude.
Nice shot.
Yeah.
It's luck, eyes.
Pure luck. You know what else is pure luck?
Gambling.
Lottery.
Yeah, dude. He's so happy. Oh, he's on top of it. He said, it's time.
I wonder if I should have done the fire there, too.
Well, I mean, I don't know. Oh,
he
hit the ground for
it.
Sure.
Damn. This was not to earn at all, man.
No. Hey, we got Watch bullet. It. Oh, shit. We'll use it.
Did it. We got the boost there. We got
Holy
back up.
Holy shit, back up to 1,000.
Jesus, we still got that fucking far with that horrible run. That's impressive. See, kids, this is why you make sure to buy a lot of ammunition for your guns. Just remember that whenever you go buy a gun. Or whenever you take your parents' guns. Make sure you have a lot of ammunition. You shouldn't do that. Unless you really, really want to. I'm not a good advice giver. Aw, man, he wanted it. He wanted that banana. Get going, little buddy.
Oh man, it'd be neat if something special happened when the banana gets hit by the banana.
Oh yeah! That actually would be cool. Oh no!
Whew! Unless we didn't get skewered. That's never good. Hey! Bye, little buddy!
See ya! Exit stage left.
Oh, you got like 100,000 right there, too. Whew! Mr. Munz.
What's up?
Mr. Munz!
Ugh. Huh?
Fucking awesome.
Oh man, you got like 4 more minutes or so. Unless you're counting with us being late.
We're
what?
Late? We're never late.
Never late.
Ugh, I guess you're right.
Buy some Gonzo coins and then we can. Oh wait.
No.
Oh man, I wanna buy Gonzo coins.
I wanna buy the Gonzo coins.
Please.
Please. Fuck.
Please.
Fuck.
Let me smash.
Let you smash.
Please.
Please. Yeah, one second. I'm gonna see how far you can get.
That was really good. That was really, really good. You should have matched, you idiot. Match? Why you take the matchbook? You don't even fucking use it, dumb. Can't believe you. It's a good run. Perfect way to end the stream. There we go. Bam. Alright, do it again.
Fuck. Okay, one more time. Okay. Here, I got straight here.
Yeah!
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, and the Astrosphere. I just made that up.
Damn, I'm pretty fucking fast.
Yeah.
Aww.
Jesus. I think banana increases spike spawns or some shit. I was making that up.
Nah, dude, that's totally what happens, man.
It's legit.
That's legit. That's legit. I know because I played this game. I know the stats. That's absolutely.
Know the meta knowledge.
Yeah, it increased by about 12.34%.
Oh wow.
Yeah, it's pretty nuts. It really adds up over time because of all the random generated encounters. The RNG factor truly is probably more intense than Hearthstone ever was. You feel?
Mm-hmm. I feel
respect?
It.
Respect?
No. Oh. I don't respect.
Okay, well at least you feel.
Because games can't respect me,
you're
so they don't get my respect.
Right! Dude, they games, can't. They can't.
They put me in the special thanks or I ain't respecting your game, okay?
Yeah, if games don't have a special thanks where you yourself are in it, then they don't thank you.
Or at least at the end, be like, thanks to you, the player.
Yeah, if you say thanks to you.
Yeah, at the very end.
The perfect game for respect.
It says, and you.
And you. And then it says Finn, even if it's not a French game.
Mm-hmm.
Finn.
Finn.
That's how Final Fantasy Finn. Ends.
Finn? Yeah.
Finn. Great. Ugh. All right.
Well, that was Toss the Turtle for 4 hours.
Super.
Super. Toss the Turtle. Gonzo, make sure to make out that check to Cry and Russ. Thank you for the opportunity of playing your game. It was very enjoyable. Thank you, Pavel, for not answering the dick question. It's probably the best thing you could have done coming to this stream. Otherwise, people are going to remember that information forever, and that's something you don't want on the internet. Thanks, guys.
And now we'll leave you with this.
I swear to God, I'm definitely fucking mailing fucking Adult Swim. Please! Stop sitting and cry shit!